It's the one. Hello? Ha! Salam sejahtera sekalian. Apa khabar? What's up, everybody? We got 28 people in the stream already! If you guys don't already know, my name is Harvin Skin. And this is Scott Daryl. What's your middle name, Scott?
Scott Daryl. Daryl is my middle name.
What's your last name?
My surname is Hajril.
Ah, Scott Daryl Hajril.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Where are you from, Scott?
I'm from...
People don't know all these things, man.
From KK.
You're from the KK. KK. You add another K and that becomes a whole other meaning already. So, is this... Why is this double case?
From K City to Mud City.
Ah, Lumpo. Okay. I see what you did, bro. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? You guys like the look? You guys like the look? Look at this. Look at this look. Look at this look. Look at this. Look at this. It's Wolverine, baby. You guys like the hair? You guys like the hair? Can you see? What's the chat, man? What's the chat? I'm gonna see the chat. Wait. What's up, Aguilin? What's up, Young Trash Lord? What's up, Lord Scrax? What's up, Mitesh?
Mitesh is here.
Mitesh is here. We just waiting on, you know who, to pop by, you know what I'm saying? Who we waiting for, bro? Vishal, bro. Vishal. Once Vishal is here,
we good to go.
We good to go. Yo, Young W, I love you too. Yo, Vishal is here. Let's start the stream. Let's go. Let's get it, boys. Let's go. Bro, this is going to be a thing, bro, in our stream. We're just going to wait for Vishal to come, and then whenever he comes. So, guys, what's happening today is very simple. We are playing FIFA.
First.
Or as Scott would call it, FIFA.
FIFA. FIFA. Bro, I do not call it that, dude.
I don't know, man. You might call it FIFA. I don't know.
I do not pronounce it like that.
Hey, damn loud TV. Mafas Khalid, what's up, bro? Big fan of you, Harvin. Thank you, man. We're gonna play FIFA.
FIFA,
but is... We're trying to get drunk today, okay? We're trying to get drunk today because we realized that we are MCO season and we haven't drank together yet. Literally, like, this is, I think, the first time that we are planning to drink together. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play 2v2 FIFA first. Maybe two games?
2v2. Yeah,
2v2, okay. two games. For every goal that we concede playing 2v2 FIFA, we will have to take a shot of this. And you guys looking at it and it's clear, it's not water, okay? Can you bring the soju bottle so that they believe us, so that they don't think we're lying. We are gonna take a shot, okay? I think we're gonna take a 50 ml. No, maybe how many ml is a shot? 100. 100 ml is here, dude. Oh, that's too much.
That's too much. 50.
50 ml.
Yeah.
Okay. 50 ml of this will go into our mouths for each goal that we concede. Maybe we should do it at the end of the round.
End of the match.
No, I think it should be every goal.
Straight.
Then only we get the...
Okay.
So guys, this is not water, okay?
This it ain't water.
It rhymes with kroju, right?
Kroju.
It's soju. Okay, if you guys don't know what this is, it is fermented rice wine, right?
Yeah, fermented.
Fermented rice wine, yes, correct. And if you guys can see right here, it's 17% alcohol. Okay. We have just made it cold. Is Scott Malay? Scott isn't Malay, bro.
Nah, bruh.
Scott is Sabahan.
I'm half Kadazan, half Filipino.
That Kadazan Filipino, you know what I'm saying? Drunk playing FIFA. Yeah, okay, so after we play 2v2, we will play 1v1. Okay? And each goal scored in that 1v1 equals to a shot as well.
Okay? Okay?
And then hopefully we get drunk. And then we're gonna play Outlast. Baby! I feel like today will be a long stream.
Today's gonna be a long stream. We're trying to get more hours into Outlast. Yeah. Because we've played like what? 3-4 episodes now?
Five. This is our fifth.
Okay, this is our fifth stream and we need to like
finish it.
Almost get to the end, yeah.
Yeah. That's good. I feel you, bro. And I think this will be one of our longest streams. I think our longest streams has been 2 hours 45 minutes.
Almost 3 hours.
So I think we'll be around that range today. So get some snacks, get some drinks. Let's party, boys. Okay, let's go. Co-op season. By the way, how are you guys doing in the lockdown? Are you guys still surviving? I hope that both of us are providing you guys with something to look forward to every... I know we promise like every day, but doesn't seem like it's happening. But, you know, it's something for you guys to look forward to every now and then. And hopefully we are making this MCO better for you guys.
I'm kind of curious to like... how we'll react later playing Outlast.
I don't know how we'll react to playing Outlast. It's either I will punch the monitor.
Whoa.
Maybe my Indianness will come out, bro. How you know? What if I turn Indian suddenly and like I wanna fight the ghost?
Then you won't be afraid lah.
Then I won't be afraid lah, that means.
Which is a good thing.
But then we don't have parang all, bro. Night shift. Eh, how do I leave it until battery, right? That one?
Yeah. Drag up.
Three.
Okay, we gonna show them the game?
Yep, let's go.
Alright, FIFA 2v2.
Hey, how do I maintain it so it doesn't die? Display, right? Display and brightness.
No, battery? Low power mode. Oh, you don't have
power. Oh, you don't have. Something wrong, man. Okay, anyway, so that we get some constant brightness.
My cup.
Actually, okay, yeah. Okay.
Right. Alamak.
What? Oh, something wrong. Hold on. The Elgato just got disattached. Hold on, boys. I think you need to go back to the Elgato.
Yeah. Let me.
Just give us a second, guys. Scott fucked up.
I did not. I'm fixing it now.
La.
Ala, opponent found?
Yeah. It's fine. We got time. We don't need to press. You need to open Elgato, right?
No. Yeah.
Indian, yes. Power lah, mate.
We got it, bro.
Alright, dope. 77 people. Guys, do you guys think our image here is too small? Do you want us to be bigger?
Let us know.
Let us know in the chats. Shout out 77 people up in this building. Is it too loud? I scared echo.
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Okay.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Oi.
This should be a special game.
Okay, guys, I'm red.
I'm blue, as usual.
Arvin is red. Scott is blue, as usual. Oh, we in Division 3.
Division 3, bruv.
Hey, pass it. Play pass.
Robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Bro, how are you passing, bro?
Oh, nicely
That's
done.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Nicely done.
Let's go. Come on.
Sorry.
Why passing?
Sorry.
Pogba.
You're passing the option.
Sorry.
Passing the interception.
Bro.
Probing pass from Neymar.
Whoa. Okay, that's me. That's you know, I just wanted to drink.
That's a shot.
I just wanted to drink, okay? Oh, damn it, bro.
What's our mentioning card?
I don't know. I'm too... You just screwed.
First bigger screen.
Bigger screen, bigger, okay.
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish.
That was
what
a big shot, bro. To him. That was Paris a big shot, bro. Oh shit.
I think if we make bigger, we cannot see. I think this is good, really. We cannot see.
A bit bigger, lah. Just a bit. Just.
Griezmann.
Oh shit. Okay, maybe we can do it later, lah.
Okay, I did it already.
Okay. Nah, yours.
See, you cannot see the screen.
Oh yeah, okay. Guys, this is too big.
It's too big, bro.
Ah!
Intercepted well.
Oh shit.
Do we at least need to win this? We belum okay. We tak pernah kalah.
Yeah, yeah. Side.
Pogba.
Right, guys, just
Sorry, build up.
Mbappe.
Sorry.
Successful tackle.
Okay, this is looking scary.
Offside trap.
That was a vital interception.
Oh.
Because the attack was looming large.
Oh. What happened to us, bro?
Going from here.
Oh.
Got the ball.
Oh guys, this is not looking
okay,
good.
Wait. First of all,
this is too big.
This is too big.
Guys. Yeah, whoever asked for too big is too big, bro.
Okay, maybe like that. You guys should just make it full screen. You guys can see, confirm.
Okay, guys. Okay, yo, that shot really fucked me up, bro.
What?
Do you feel something? Don't you feel?
Maybe a bit.
I already feel like, okay, you know what? We get this goal.
Dude, we have to win, dude.
We have to win. Go for defensive. What the fuck?
Precise, a bit too big.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some.
You don't go defensive.
It.
Okay, this guy thinks we're shit. Clever from close in. So you won't expect anything that we can do.
It's a bit too big.
Strong challenge.
Oh, oh.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Griezmann.
Oi!
The tackle there is
what?
Successfully done.
You tackled me, bro. Okay.
Never mind.
Nice one.
Nice, bruv.
Neymar.
Nice, bruv. Oh, all the way, all the way, you. All
on the break.
I thought you were going
already.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Oh, what?
We can show these guys what y'all can do.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Right. Up.
Dembele.
It's this guy's problem, dude.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Oh, what a ball.
Dembele.
Allah. He should pull back, dude.
Oh, middle. Oh, I wanted middle. I did middle.
But how strong he was.
I did middle. Okay, Varane.
In from Antoine Griezmann. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched
this,
it was
this.
A goal.
One more,
thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Ah!
They're going to counter. They have Mbappe, dude.
Leon says the referee. They've still got possession.
Oh, fuck!
Cavani. Dembele.
Okay, we got plenty of time.
What the heck?
What did you do
with his pass?
That's why it's the team, dude. It's not me.
No. It's not the team.
He screened the ball well there.
All right, let's go Mbappe, 1-on-1.
Really in the clear now.
Dude, finish
in
it, please.
Boom! Pampakla, let's go, baby! Nobody can mess with us! Hey, I spat on the thing. I'm sorry. I don't know where it went, but... Okay, I almost thought that I was going to, like... Lose. Is there any halal alcohol?
Go. You know, don't have to do it.
Not such thing. Except for Dettol lah.
Got the
so much subtlety to
the one with zero.
Always produces when the pressure's on.
That's not even halal.
That's not halal.
Sides have scored here now.
Okay. We need one more goal, bro. Wow. Look at this guy. Don't get sucked in.
Bernat.
Don't press.
Berratti.
I mean press, but don't commit.
It's Marquinhos.
Okay, just shadow.
Now
Bernat.
I'm gonna
carry him. Teamwork,
my G. Oh, Kante.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my
god.
What the fuck? Composure zero, dude.
I panic.
One for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
We can.
Silva.
We equalized already. Now we just need to lead.
We can, like the rapper, bro.
We can?
We can.
We can, right?
Bro, look at this, bro. Look at this.
Oh. Clever play on the ball.
Right, come on. 1-2, 1-2.
difficult for the defender against the
1-2, you go blast. Sorry, that's my bad. Nicely done.
Excellent pressure. They should be able to build. Griezmann slipping it through. Dembele.
Bro! Penalty! You're lucky you got the penalty, bro. If not, oh damn, what's up? 100 viewers already in the building. We just had one shot each because we conceded one goal.
Okay, you take it,
bro, I'm damn bad, bro. Can you see this?
Can't see. Okay, stay there, dude.
That's a terrific penalty.
That was a last minute switch. That's why the ball swerved. Yeah, that was all calculated, bro.
Okay, alright.
That was all calculated. Look at this. Yeah. I knew he was going there, bro.
He saw my head.
Alright.
We're gonna win this one, bro.
Division
3, no problem.
No problem, my G. Okay, don't commit. Pressure, but don't commit.
Neymar. Mbappe. Attacking now.
Kante, dude.
I got it, lah, bro. Mbappe.
Hernandez.
Oh, nice.
Shielded it. Well, that's good skill. Brilliant play. Mbappe.
Oh.
Good vision.
Ooh! So close. Hi, Harvey and Scott. What's up? Yash, bro.
Yash, Dev.
Excellent control,
they go.
Shreds it through.
Keeper!
Got hand onto it, the keeper. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But
that could have been another shot.
He's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Griezmann might just be in here.
Shoot! From there.
Shit, dude.
Damn, that was so close. Not bad. One shot in and you're still.
It was a decent effort, not far away from the target at all.
Make it yours, my G, that's right.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
That was so close, dude.
He could have scored that night.
What?
Interception here.
Let's go. One more attack.
Nice. It's okay.
Angel
don't go.
Yeah.
Cavani. Another turnover.
Easy. We got the ball easy.
He's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
What, that Mbappe flick over the... Yeah, dude, should have been a goal.
Only that Scott had seen it, but
he wanted to give the team a chance.
The keeper got a tackle.
That could have been it.
Hi,
guys. Looks like we ain't going to take more than one shot in this game. I really feel that one shot, bro.
There was only first half. Damn.
Yeah, man. Soju and JD looks like great fusion. Huh? What is JD? Like JD Sports? I don't like alcohol, man, anymore.
Why, dude?
Actually, I'm lying. I love alcohol. I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, not bad. Division 3, we're playing against... These guys are good.
No, but the one we played before, against last week. The skillful one.
They were diamond.
Like tackling the guy, dude.
But we last minute, bro.
Yeah, dude, I remember.
Last minute goal. Great comeback, dude. Thank you, my G. That's how we play the Skin and Scott game. I think we need another goal so we can secure a bit.
Can.
Okay, then we can fuck around. Oh, shit. Oh, you saw that.
Varane up here.
Pogba.
That's because I brought him up.
Rafael Varane. Mbappe.
Oh!
The keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar.
Varane.
That'll be a corner for France.
Varane.
Who's Varane?
There. My cousin.
Taken by Griezmann. Boom. Disappointed that didn't lead to more.
No. Nice.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Hey.
Pogba.
Hey, what did I do? I don't know. I tried to be like you. And I couldn't.
It's okay. It was a good try.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Nice.
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive.
Ref,
goal
no foul.
One of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now. Keep up that work rate.
Fuck off. Fuck out of here, bro. How did he get the ball, man?
Here's Marquinhos. Oh, he slipped his man.
Fuck you.
Oh, it's changed back the other way. Conte. Mbappe.
Hey. Oh, shit. I thought Dembele was running.
Dealt with it.
Keeper. Keeper will take
keeper,
it, right?
Sweeper, okay. Yes. Okay. Come on.
Huh?
Down there.
Conte. Threading it.
Oh, what a ball.
Mbappe right in the middle.
Mbappe is there. Mbappe is there. He's there.
Oh, you double tapped.
Goalkeeper.
Ooh.
France get the throw.
We need one more. What time streaming outlast? In another two more games.
Outlast.
Held off the opponent well. And here's Paul Pogba. A really probing run from Paul Pogba.
Our last line of defense.
Mbappe.
Yeah, I got him.
Edinson Cavani.
Nice. Switch.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Oh. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. And I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Whoa! What is going on?
Dude.
Oh, shit. We should have...
Now, when that ball cannoned back off the frame of the goal... I
nicely
think
done, bro.
The trailing team a little bit of encouragement here.
Oi. Yeah, I got.
Okay. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Up. Nice.
Nice one. Oh, they're good, bro.
Just a bit lax in possession.
Press.
Neymar. Idrissa Gueye.
Nice.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Come on, dude. Come on.
So we got to get the ball.
Paris Saint-Germain. Nice. Smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Mbappe.
Dembele. Pogba. Dembele.
Fucking hell.
Dembele. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Tension. Nice.
All right.
It goes out wide again.
Through.
Dembele.
What the?
Dude,
still 20
why
minutes
are they
to
pressing
go.
Like...
Edinson Cavani.
Nice. You're doing damn good job, man.
Good intercept.
Come on.
Okay, I'm just going to turn the ball first.
Regained the possession of the ball. Griezmann.
Done. Back here.
Super.
Ooh! Yes. Oh my god. Lord Sky, I didn't expect anything. What? What's going on?
Griezmann's corner. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. No threat now.
Right.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Pogba!
Oi!
Good effort.
What's up, guys? Everyone needs to chat. We're playing every goal we concede, we take a shot. So far, we've conceded one goal, so we took one shot.
Hey, Dinesh Kumar, read.
Huh?
Guys, my friends are the one playing with you. I'm watching your stream and watching them.
He's lying, bro.
Real problem for PSG.
Confirm.
Can't find the equaliser.
Confirm.
Yeah, this is a team used to winning, and I'm not sure they know how to react in this situation.
Back.
Right.
Up. N'Golo Kanté. Oh, man.
We need one more goal.
Positioning did that for him.
Griezmann. N'Golo Kanté.
Setback.
Kanté.
Set back.
Challenge by a player who's been doing that all
Conte.
Game. It's been tough going for Paris Saint-Germain. Favourites to win this, but they're trailing in the closing minutes.
The
crowd
shit.
Have been pretty quiet for most of the match, but that.
I got you.
You got me again, bro.
Just the last formalities for France before the victory is confirmed. Has been a match that they have controlled pretty much from start to finish.
I got you.
Victory will be well. It's a shot.
Penalty, bro, in the red card.
They've got a penalty.
What a gift. I mean, he had to make the tackle because he was going to score, I think.
Oh my god.
I think it was clear cut.
You have to save this.
The fact that the referee's not booked anyone.
I see right.
I see right. But I want to see his face. I want to see his head.
I think he's showing a bit of common sense.
I want to see his
head. The penalty, I feel.
Right?
Right, bro.
Punishment
right?
enough.
Right. Trust. Right.
Right, bro.
And penalty.
We went the right direction, bro.
Fuck.
And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Neymar, such a skillful player, and from 12 yards, he's almost unstoppable.
Okay, let's go, bro. We can do this. Ultra attack.
Level again.
Yeah,
very
let's go.
Tight affair here.
Let's go. Ultra attack. We can save this, bro.
Beautiful work on the ball. Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception.
Yeah, don't.
Steered through. Neymar. Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly.
Eh,
Mbappé.
Now it's Ousmane Dembélé.
Mbappé.
Wait.
Dembélé. The scores are level. Running out of time. Could this be the moment?
Come on.
Back this.
Griezmann.
Two.
Conte. Crafting the through pass.
Yes! Come on, bro! Come on, bro! You take it. I'm pretty sure it's yours. Okay, come on, bro. I think you got to switch because they know about the thing. Switch. His screen is that side, so.
Yeah, one or two in the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you.
Yeah! Oh my God, bro! The comeback is real, bro. Oh my God, bro, the comeback is real, bro. Shit! We have not lost points, man. What a fucking pen, bro. You didn't switch, eh?
Huh?
You're not scared, eh?
No, I'm not scared.
Okay.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting
yes!
Game.
What a fucking grind, man. Oh, damn, bro. Yet again, another fucking... You keep pulling it out of the bag, man.
Dude, this is a last-minute comeback again, dude.
Damn, bro.
Wait. Don't press anything. Press O. We should go and watch the highlights. The Mbappé try just now.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey, no. Oh, they didn't show it.
They didn't show.
He got it.
No. Kelo Navas safe.
That was so good.
Hey, maybe that was it. The Kelo Navas safe.
Rafael Varane.
Ooh, this one, dude, this one was good as well. But it's okay.
What a win, man. Last minute pen. We got it done. We took two shots, though. GG, I think you got to go, though.
Win.
All we do is win, man. Undefeated. We are not even undefeated. We have not even dropped a single point. We are the perfect team right now. Damn, bro.
13 matches so far. 13.
Is it 13?
Yeah.
13 matches and 13 wins. That's crazy, bro. Damn, that's gonna be gas, bro. I feel so gas, bro. It's all gas, bro. Oh, shit.
Alright, hold on, I'm loading it.
Dinesh Kumar said, it's okay, we let you win. Fuck off, man. Ayo. Dubs in the chat. Thank you, Vishal. We'll play one more 2v2. And then we will play a 1v1.
Yes.
That's the one I damn. You know what?
Why?
Bring it, bro. Let's go. Who can drink better, Scott or Harvin?
Who?
I know, man. I guess we'll find out. I just remember this one night I had to take care of Scott.
Hey, God.
No, in Bangsa, no.
Oh, that night. Oh
and
shit, dude.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. We got.
For joining us, we're delighted to see
who is this? Barcelona.
Yes, Barcelona. We're playing against Barcelona.
Okay.
Oh,
we're
nice.
Looking forward to the match coming up.
Exactly the same direction.
This looks
okay.
Like
finish.
Clean through, one on one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah,
one on one, dude.
Stop Martin, isn't it? And, I have to say this thing is one of the best people in the game.
Yeah.
Taken by Griezmann. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Oh shit, Messi.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts alongside Clement Longley at the back. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
The guy cannot finish, bro.
I'm sorry, bro. I should have passed. I learned my lesson. I will never shoot with Kante again. But then again, that time Kante scored for us.
Pogba. Mbappe.
Ooh! He gave you, dude. Ah, damn. I gave myself and I didn't.
Here's the yo.
Oh my God, dude. Get him.
think it's yours.
Contact.
Okay, okay, we got this, we got this.
Griezmann. Here's Conte.
Right, Mbappe. Look for the 1-2s, bruh.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Hey. Dude,
the
who's that? Kante.
It could be a follow-up now.
I didn't know you were going to pass to Kante. I thought you were going to pass to Mbappe.
Oh, you were looking for the 1-2.
Luis Suarez. Yeah.
Of course, bro. You just said look for the 1-2, bro. You legit said look for the 1-2, bro.
N'Golo Conte.
Oh,
shielding, dude, shielding.
Yeah, I don't shield very well.
Fuck wow, la. Started lah, started.
Fuck you lah.
Conte. Pogba. Griezmann.
Oh! Did I block?
That's a shot well off the mark.
No, right. I thought I blocked you, bro.
No, he rainbow, we rainbow, balik.
Out.
Near post is better. Okay.
But I think Harvin is a better footballer in real life. Not really. I wouldn't say that I'm better than Scott.
No, he's saying if you're better in playing football than playing FIFA.
Oh, probably yeah.
Now Benjamin Pavard.
Tackle
is strong.
Oh shit.
Shit, bro.
PK.
Oh, nice.
Just
nice.
A bit in possession. Griezmann.
Oof.
What a chance to take the lead.
Undisrespected team. Undisrespected team. What? Oh, they're trying just the lobs.
Yeah, they're looking for
Griezmann.
The lobs. Through ball.
Mbappe looking for a through ball.
All you.
Oh my god, dude.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Why you didn't want to shoot?
The keeper rushing.
Read the intentions.
Thanks, man.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Mbappe.
What a good interception.
What happened there, man?
Dude, I passed to Mbappe. But
did you?
Yeah, I did.
I didn't see that happening, bro.
Through ball, through ball.
Luis Suarez. Chance for a break in numbers.
Bad pass.
Indeed it was.
Nice! What a tackle, mate. Bad pass again.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Oh,
he should have passed, dude.
He should have passed.
Why are you telling him what he should have done, bro?
He
concentrate. Let's get that goal. Let's get it.
We get the goal.
Oi!
He's trying something very, very, very
sneaky, sneaky.
Swung in from the corner. Punched away by the keeper.
Messi, dude.
Fuck, he's Messi, lah. Hey, Griezmann on the side. I have to kick, man.
Dembele. Barcelona back on the ball
bro.
Now.
Okay.
Bro.
Good
one
support
time.
Running on either side.
Look, you got
this for the lead. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way
no worries.
Because
got you,
it
bro.
Looked as though there was going to be
you,
some
bro.
Real damage done to them.
Okay,
an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Mbappe is running with you. Mbappe is running
now.
Well, they've got him behind.
Oh
here.
Shit, dude!
All you! Shoot!
Hey, bro, I cannot, bro. The keeper rushed out.
You should have shot like far away.
Okay, you tell me when the keeper's rushing out next time.
Mbappe.
Small touches, bro. Small touches.
Come
on.
Hey!
Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
Oh, shit.
The referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
Let's go.
Well, as
let's
we
go,
see,
boys.
There's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder
nice.
If one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Ref! Oi, never mind. We got the ball.
France get the
throw. Yo, let out. We have to chill together. Okay, we chill together. But I don't know who you're
Conte.
Talking to, whether you're having a fight or.
Great ball.
Hey, Mbappe.
Boy! What? I shot!
Why the pass?
Oh, I should have passed Mbappe.
There was the pass!
That was the pass. Okay, my bad. This game is
Mbappe.
Really focusing.
Mbappe. Coman.
Oh, ref.
That's offside.
What?
The referee's acknowledged that.
Coman got the ball.
He's insane in Warzone. I don't know what the chat is on about because we are like vigorously in this game. Bro, bro, concentrate, bro.
It's
what are they talking about?
I don't know.
Never mind.
We'll catch up later with the chat.
Luis Suarez. That's good advice. Vision from Suarez. The referee looks to
because
he's
skinny.
He's got the flag
undefeated. No, no, we don't want undefeated. We want to win, bro. Hey, Griezmann, Pogba. Just threw it.
Mbappe.
Hey, your Varane running up, bro.
Taking on the defenders.
Bro, bro, where my pass at?
I'm sorry, bro.
To turn over to the
sorry,
opposition.
I was so tripped up by Varane running.
That's what this is on the board.
Bro, you gotta press. You gotta press, bro.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Huh?
He's had a look at the ref. He knows
that
what's
was a
coming.
He can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation. This because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
That's proper clearance.
This is a shit game that we're playing. It's my bad. My bad. I also play shit game. But Scott should have scored a few goals, man.
I had a few chances, man.
Oh, come on, bro.
Damn.
Yo, what's up in the chat, man? What's happening?
Who carried the whole game? What are you guys talking about?
Split the two sides.
Why suddenly got Minecraft? Why got Vikal? Don't worry about this, Lord. Not worry. You know what? As long as you're all having fun, man. But we need that positivity from the chat to steer us on to this game. And we're not feeling it, man. We're not feeling it, man. Why is Skin looking dapper at home? For you guys, bro. Who else, man? Come on. Come on. Y'all know this.
Right.
Okay, oh, I think we should get that goal.
And they kick off.
Fine. We just play our game.
The start of the second half.
Our game is passing and we haven't been playing.
Our game is passing. Not counter attack.
Counter.
Bro, see?
There,
where's
passing.
The passing,
there,
bro?
There, passing.
Okay.
Hey.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these
bro,
passes.
Give it a goal. Give it a goal, bro! He left foot, bro.
It's a terrible place to
bro!
Get the ball away.
I didn't know it was left foot.
Sergio Busquets. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's with De Jong. They came on strong in that period of attacking play.
Oh, my God.
And it was disappointing. That looks a good advantage from the referee. He's looking for the cross. The referee has blown.
Score a goal. Outlast soon, Bryce.
Bryce, bro, guys.
Outlast soon, bro.
Well, suddenly there could be a counterattack. Good vision.
Oh!
Over the back of the defenders.
Good time.
Yes! A goal to goal.
Oh my God, you took so long again, bro. I don't know what the fuck skill you wanted to do, bro. Oh my God, I don't know what skill you wanted to do, bro. Shit. He started doing this. You wanted to do the
rainbow.
You wanted to do the rainbow, dude. Come on, come on. Hey, they will attack, you know. They will attack. They're going to be so... Hey, you don't start.
That's good for France. They've got this lead. Luis Suarez. And now Messi.
Oh shit.
Well, they've
Messi.
Got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Mbappe running.
Fucking shit.
Neatly intercepted.
Oh. They skirt, bro.
They skirt.
Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
It's Messi. Semedo.
This skirt, bro.
Turn him the inside. Artur. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Come on. Wee.
Alamak.
Okay, come on. We got this.
Sergio Busquets.
We just need to pressure them a bit.
Bro, they're passing, dude.
Lionel Messi. taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Fuck, what a save. What a save.
Oh, what a save.
Okay. Clear this once it comes in.
In from Antoine Griezmann. Not really away from the threat here. Suarez! Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Clearly.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Oh.
This referee's
got
a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
Barca turning the screw in terms of getting hold of the ball last 15. Really are creating a head of steam.
One-on-one
with the goalkeeper.
Finish it, bro.
There's no goalkeeper.
Mbappe finished it. Kante cannot finish. Kante cannot finish. Okay, now we can rainbow flick whatever the fuck you want to do. Now we can do it. Okay, now we can go ahead and do it.
Like
I was gonna shoot Ikante, you know?
Say,
you know, right?
Then
I was gonna shoot Ikante, and you're like, Kante cannot finish. And I was like, okay, you know what? Man's got a point. Man's got a point. You think we join the 2v2 contest, we can got chance, eh?
Now hey, Messi. God, bro.
No, I don't think so. We're still in Division 3, man.
Now it's De Jong.
Oi, Chibe, kya?
Why panic, bro?
I didn't panic. I tried the rainbow flick.
That wasn't a rainbow flick, bro.
That was my rainbow flick, bro.
Sergio Busquets.
Get in.
Time ticking on.
Get in.
Just they've got him behind here. Griezmann.
I got him. Could get a goal back here. I got him. No. I got him, bro. I was covering already.
Do El Tornado.
Okay, bro. This one for you, huh? This one for you.
For me, huh?
For you.
For what?
For you.
Okay.
Mbappe is here. If you need support, pass it off.
Passing.
Here's Kingsley
Mbappe,
Coman.
Mbappe.
Allah offside.
Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got
that
the flag up
cool,
his offside.
I don't know why you're talking about suddenly Jake Paul all coming in the chat, man. Man, as long as you guys are having fun, you know what I'm saying?
through ball.
Him out of a tight area with that back heel. And he could get away here.
Oh shit, dude, that was it! I should have passed that up there. You know,
another turnover in play here with that interception. And here's Paul Pogba. Conte.
Now. Hey, ref, my Dembele fell down. hey. Ah, he bengang already.
He panic, dude.
Pogba.
Ooh, nice.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Griezmann.
Oh, shit.
Marvellous tackle.
Ref.
Come on, ref.
Well, this is a collector's item. Barcelona.
I can't believe we didn't need to take a
shot. Getting the runaround on their own patch. The fans.
Oh my god, dude, that was a bad
tackle. PK! Golden opportunity!
okay, they got 2 minutes, dude.
Dude, right after you said, I can't believe we don't need to take a shot.
We have to take a shot. I just wanted a drink, bro. You know me, right? You know me, I'm thirsty, right? You know that, right?
I know you,
bro. You gotta give the viewers what they want. They want us to drink, bro. Fuck, that's bad, bro. Okay, let's not fuck this up, though.
Alright.
Okay? Oh, they bringing fucking...
Subs, bro. Subs
they
coming
bringing
in.
Subs, bro. Yo, why y'all fighting over Vicar and me, man? Relax, man. We are friends. Why are you guys fighting?
Why you pause? Later, drink.
Yeah, that's true as well.
Can be a match winner, this lad.
Okay, let's
today,
waste time.
No.
Okay.
And it was one of his lesser
let's
performances.
Let's not. Let's piss that.
I think it's a bit hard
bro,
on him.
Bro,
you say let's piss them off.
No, I said let's waste time.
Yeah, that's
let's
the
waste time, bro.
Sometimes you are
I said let's waste
on
time.
Can I take a?
No.
Dependent on what
don't
you do with the ball. He's not been Trevor.
Bro,
shit, that was a red card. Bro. I have to tactical foul.
Okay, I'm going for the outside. You follow him. I'm going for the outside.
You're gonna pass the.
Nice, nice.
Busquets.
Let's go, dude. Let's go. Mbappe. Mbappe. Mbappe with the run. Mbappe with the run.
Mbappe with the run.
Kante with the help.
Mbappe with the run.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Kante.
Excellent touch.
Okay, yeah, at least we left. At least we left the fucking thing, bro. Oh shit, man. Okay, yo, guys, we're 14 games unbeaten, bro. What you guys saying? What you guys saying, bro? Some dubs in the chat. Some, give me some dubs in the chat. Hey, give me some dubs, bro. Show them some dubs, bro. Some dubs, bro. Look at that, bro.
Wins, 14. Wins, bro.
Wins, bro. Damn. We just need 3 more points. 10 more points for the title. I thought we were at 10.
10 more, 10 more. No. Yeah, 10 more.
10 more points for the title.
Scott out. Why, dude? Why?
Alright. We said we will play 2v2 twice. We done.
And as usual, 2 versus 2 wins.
Wins, bro. Dubs. Like, you guys, don't doubt us. Don't doubt us. Just dub us. Wow, that's so bad. That's so bad. That was so bad, bro.
Alright, so we got. Alright,
now we got our 1v1. Okay, so the rules are simple. Every time someone concedes a goal, the other player takes a shot. Okay, that's it.
Okay, once.
There's nothing to it. MU.
No, dude.
MU.
Tak nak lah.
Apa lagi?
We are playing Liverpool against. Confirm you Liverpool, right?
I'm Liverpool lah.
Liverpool against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Come on now, bro. You can't win without Cristiano Ronaldo, is it?
That's why I said Liverpool against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Alright, bro. As usual, we should have brought water.
Yeah, bro.
This thing is making me thirsty, you know what I'm saying? Champions League, lah. You wanna Champions go take League. Water?
Can I go take water?
Scott, I can Scott for you.
Tell them what team I support.
Scott supports the shittiest team in the world. He supports Man United. So that's why Scott doesn't have much football knowledge. He doesn't know which. Hey, why am I in Netherlands? So when he plays FIFA though, Scott loves 5-star skillers. He doesn't love 5-star skillers, he just loves Ronaldo. So we are gonna choose Piemonte Calcio.
Hey, goodbye.
Thanks, bruh.
Scott 666. What? Wow.
Your birthday is 6 days, that's right.
My birthday.
Birthday.
Okay, formation.
You know, bro, it's much more fun beating you in front of a bunch of people.
Alright, dude. Alright. We'll see.
That's all I gotta say, bro.
We'll see who beats who. Hey. You didn't set the.
The what?
The life form.
Huh?
The life form. Oh, because you want Roberto Firmino to be normal state right now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, but no, I forgot. I didn't see, bro. And you wanna go life form?
No, it's okay. I'm okay.
Because Ronaldo will be like 91 or some shit. You know what I'm saying?
No, life form. Ronaldo atas, though. Alright.
Each goal is gonna be a shot, so we scared. Are you scared?
Wait, before we start, we ask who they think is gonna win.
Who do y'all think is gonna win, man?
The Come final on. Game before Outlast. This is it. Who do you guys think is gonna win?
Before Outlast, damn. Before Outlast. I'm scared of Outlast. Do you feel a bit wavy?
Slightly.
I feel like this game is gonna have so many goals.
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific Let's night go. Of football here at Anfield.
If you guys don't know, here on the commentary position, Juventus is obviously Scott.
We've got so much to look
yes,
forward
and
to.
Liverpool is
this
obviously.
Is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions Whoa. League. The
Scott,
group
Scott,
stage,
Scott, 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 maybe
have this, can they take
Hey! The not like that, bruh! Who do you think I am?
Easy for the keeper. No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Pjanic now. Ronaldo. He's going forward well here.
Come on, now, fuck ref! What fuck ref? What you want to fuck the ref, bro?
Nothing doing. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Would you call it 4-4? Oh, surely!
Who came out, what, bro? Don't be trying that shit over here, bro. Okay?
Possession lost, intercepted. Oh, a lovely ball.
This time, bro, who do you think? Oh, who do you think I am? Oh my G. I should have faked it. Did you control the keeper?
Yeah.
Damn, bro. I don't know how you control the keeper. I guess that's what happens when you play 1,000 games.
Piss off, dude.
Pjanic. Matuidi. Well, Liverpool, the record winners of the European Cup of Champions League amongst English sides. And it's always something magical when they take part in this competition.
One shot! One shot! Why did your keeper do nothing, bro? Your keeper did nothing! Take the shot, bro. Ref bias, I know, bro. I know, bro. Ref bias, bro. You know what? We'll give him that goal, man. We'll give him that goal, bro.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, he's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
I deserve to be in front, you know what I'm saying?
So remember when you say, like, when you start conceding, you'll koyak?
Nah, man. this ain't that kind of game.
Bro, if you koyak, bro, there's so many shots, bro.
Shaqiri. Good use of the ball.
What do you want to do, bro? Who do you think I am?
Pjanic. Matuidi.
Sorry.
You don't want to lose possession there. Alexandro. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. It's with Dybala. He's in control of the situation.
Come on, come on. Fuck off with your Ronaldo, bro.
Jordan Shaqiri.
Hey, ref. Fuck off. Ref. Fucking bias, ref.
He was intending bad pass.
Fucking ref, fucking bias.
Decilio.
Come on, give me the ball.
Cuadrado. Dybala. And he's beating him here.
Ah, who you want? Who you want give?
This guy.
Huh? Garic. Who you want? Then?
Then this guy.
Then?
Then this guy.
Then?
Uh-huh.
Then? Then?
Then? Take
then? Then?
And then here.
And then?
Giving us away. Ronaldo.
And then? And then? And then?
Henderson has it. Shaqiri.
Not this time,
bruh.
That was a very good looking move. But
give me one chance, bruh.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
My heart beating them fast, bro. My heart beating them fast, bro.
Who do you think I am with best like that, bruh?
Pjanic,
I know your slow side really, bro.
It's not my slow side, bro. How's that my slow side, bro?
How's that my slow side, bro?
Oh, shit.
Quadrado, Dybala,
I feel a bit deja vu, man.
Oh, shit! Oh my god, I'm only drunk, bro. Take the shot, bro. Oh my god, I'm only drunk, bro. We get drunk, bro.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look,
Arvin, pass and play focus.
Okay, okay, that's true. That I'm a bit tipsy, that's why.
Shaqiri.
Hey, fuck you, G.
Promising as it was, scuppered there. Jordan Shaqiri has it.
Yeah, I cannot focus, dude. Is my wrong tactic there?
The it went wrong tactic control
of possession. It's wrong tactic. I didn't use the right tactic. It's
very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
It's with Decilio. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Fuck out of here, bitch.
And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Henderson. Mane. Options in the centre.
Shit, man.
And it needed to be.
Shit, man. Who do you think I am?
Douglas Costa. And the counter attack is on. Options available.
Fuck out of here, bro.
Now
bro, I'm not concentrating anymore.
Bro,
man.
Why not, bro?
I don't know,
Dybala.
Bro.
Here's Ronaldo.
Just focus, bro.
Dybala.
Dude, yo, Ronaldo cannot score like that, lady.
Get greedy in the right place to get it back.
Can, bro.
Now Mo Salah. Salah.
Salah.
Alexander Arnold.
Ref.
Referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool.
Ref, offside. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let me fix you a shot, my G. Let's bring it back right now. Let's bring it back right now. too much. Sorry. Accidentally gave me too much. What a goal. Did you like that, bro? I'm going to bring it to you, bro. 2-2. 2-2 before the half ends.
There we have it. 2-1.
2-2 before the half ends. Let's go. Let's go. 2-2 before the half ends. 2-2 before the half ends.
And as a result, a free kick for
give me that ball, bro. Give me that ball, bro.
Board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes.
Give me that ball, bro.
Shaqiri.
I'm on a fucking mission, my G. Better fucking give me that ball. Better fucking give me that ball, my G. Give me that ball, my G. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. You're feeling the chat. Come on. It's coming. It's coming. I'm going to tell you, bro. It's coming. It's coming. Let's go. You hear that in Scott's voice? That's nervousness, man. He's starting to get quiet. He forgot that this is a stream. And then he ain't going to talk. And he doesn't know where to go with the ball. Let's go. Let's go, bro.
Now, Chiellini.
Bro. Huh.
Pjanic.
Huh. Huh.
By no means on his own here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Shit!
And that's an important intervention. A delicious piece of skill. Ronaldo! And he got
Let's
to
go,
it fairly
bro.
Easily.
Let's go, bro.
Huh? Well,
what do you think I am?
Hold on, bro.
I'm coming, bro. I'm coming, bro. I'm gonna show you who the fuck I think you are, bro. Ref! Yes, ref!
Thanks, ref. That's the way. It was a clean tackle.
There certainly should have been a penalty.
Come on, ref. See, Scott is fucking quiet already.
Oh my god.
Scott doesn't know what to say anymore. Offside. Ref.
Oh, surely.
Hey, bro. Piss off with that shit, bro. Who the fuck you think I am, bro, with that shit fucking coming in here? Think you can score a header against me, bro? Piss off, bro.
Fabinho.
Shaqiri.
He's in with a chance. Goal behind Derek.
Fucking
and he's missed.
Hell.
It's a big miss.
Come on. I feel it coming, bro. I feel it coming.
Quadrado.
I feel it coming.
Might really be able to trouble them here.
Bro, where you gonna go, bro? Where you gonna go, bro?
Pjanic.
Where you gonna go, bro?
Moving the ball effectively. Oh, good skill. And it's teed up for Ronaldo.
Fuck you, bro. What you want, bro?
Oh,
what you want, bro?
Offside.
What you want, bro?
Mane! Can they put it away?
Offside.
Shaqiri. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And they do like to press whenever they can.
Offside, ref.
Magnificent stuff.
Yeah! I really thought he was offside. Come on, I told you guys it was coming! I told you, bro! I told you, bro! There's something in the air, bro! Drink it, drink it. I want to see you drink it, bro. I want to see you drink it. Go, 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 go. Boom! Boom! I told you, bro. He's quiet now. It's going to be 3-2. It's going to be 3-2 to me. Man's going to take another shot. Trust me. I feel it in the body, man. I feel it in the mind. I feel it in the soul. Oh, he's tripping now. Fuck! Oh, he's scared. He's scared, bro. He's scared, bro. Fuck off! What do you think that is, bruh? Woo! Fucking T-Bay. Woo! Fucking T-Bay. Woo!
Well, his all time goal, spectacular headers over.
Fuck off.
This is a simple one, but it's still
a fuck off. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Don't you worry, bro. Testing times. This game ain't over, bro. This game ain't over, bro. This game ain't over, bro. Trust me, bro. Trust me, daddy.
Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better.
Ref! There.
Read it superbly to take back possession.
Fuck off, fucking big it's words, Dybala. Bro.
Dybala. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Right on top of it, Henderson. 15 minutes remaining, and the counter-attack is on. Options available. All hands on deck. Well, not to be a counter-attack. Possession lost, intercepted. Firmino. That's how to block the edge of the opposing attack. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And fed forwards.
It's the defenders, bro.
Ronaldo might be able to take it to the
defenders.
Back. Still a chance.
Right here, bro.
Sure nothing on
right here, bro.
Superb tackle.
Fuck.
The referee has left the advantage accrued to Liverpool. So much work done, so little time left for the
ball. Busted. Fucking busted.
Running out of time there, bro.
No, well, bro, I got so much time, bro.
He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there.
We're
with
gonna
the
panic,
card.
Bro.
It's with Dybala. Now Matuidi. Not getting anxious when they have the ball.
Ref.
Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Well, these Liverpool fans demanding their team respond here. It's fair to say they haven't been at their best today, Derek, but you think they get another chance or two.
You needed to get that one.
And it's a case of excellent
you need
vision
to get
from
this
Dybala.
One, bro. I'm going to get this one, bro.
Ronaldo.
Trust me, bro. Oh! Oh! Trust me.
Hey, why you pause the game, bro?
I'm going to change the players, bro. Hey, why my formation change?
Attacking.
Oh.
Now you're balanced.
Lucky you cheating some more. That one
not
all.
Cheating,
hey,
bro.
Why
not
you cheating? Don't like cheat.
Panic, bro.
Don't like cheat.
My heart beating them fast. Play Outlast, please. Okay, guys. Outlast after this.
After this. Outlast coming soon.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up. And by the look of it, all three are coming on. It came to nothing. Now Matuidi. It's with Dybala. Ronaldo. A delicious piece of skill.
Ref.
Minamino. Liverpool can. continue to attack with time against them.
Here.
Minamino. Unable to keep the ball that time. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes. Good visualization and execution.
Offside, offside. Come on.
And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Ooh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Ronaldo. And in with a real chance.
Yes! Are you kidding me? That's it. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Whoever said Scott is gonna win, you guys predicted right, man.
Oh my god, lucky fucking piece of shit.
So the loser has to take one more shot.
Huh?
Yeah. Let's go.
What?
The loser has to take one more shot.
How about we all take one more shot so that we're drunk? Man, fuck you, bro. That was so close, bro. Damn.
So close, yet so far.
I gotta give it to Scott, man. Scott is the only person that, like, of all of my friends throughout my life, he's the only one I can, like, compete with, like, in and out for fucking FIFA.
Yeah. Some days it can be me, some days it can be you.
Do you have, like, someone like that? Or do you have someone who's better than you, or, like...
No, they are, like, way better. I can't
beat You them. Cannot touch them, right?
I cannot beat them.
Mm. Damn.
Outlast,
let's go. You guys see, hey, you gotta switch off the lights, bro.
Yeah.
Shit.
Off the lights, increase the bass.
So, what you guys think about the rule of every time we scream, we take a shot?
Cannot, bro. We are gonna scream so much, man. That will disrupt everything. We are gonna scream so much.
What do you guys think about... Oh shit. What do you guys think about that? If you guys think that's good, put yes in the chats. Say yes in the chats if you guys think that's a good idea. We're playing Outlast. We just played FIFA. Are you tipsy yet?
A bit.
Okay. And we just asked the chat if every time we scream, we should take a shot. And look at it go. Look at it go.
Damn,
look at it go. Swipe up now to join us. shit. Ah shit, I gotta put the web link.
Every time we scream, we have to take a shot. Dude,
that's fucked up.
Fucked up.
Dude. How many times did we scream the last time?
Dude, more than 20, dude. serious, they counted.
Did we scream more than 20 times?
They counted, dude.
Alright guys, we gotta get the counter up again so that we know how many shots we took.
Okay, so you want me to put a text?
Nah, it's good.
Just
fine.
Small text down here, Tana.
To so say what?
So that they know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Every time we update. Every time so that they know.
Oh, the counter.
Yeah, dope.
That's dope.
Okay, we're gonna put a text here. Right, we'll start in a bit, yeah guys. Just put a text file in there, add source. It's gonna be a new source instead.
Holy shit. Scott is doing some shit. I don't know what Scott is doing, so. I'll start first, okay?
Ooh, okay, yeah.
Vishal, is Vishal in the chat? So I need to know if Vishal is in the chat, man. Vishal, Mitesh, the two important people in the chat. Alright. I think we put it right under us, yeah.
Okay.
So that number indicates the amount of screams and the amount of shots. Vishal, always here, bro. My guy. Let's go.
Alright, the number.
Okay. Then we gotta update the number every time.
Yeah, no problem.
No problem. Put it in the side.
No,
okay.
No problem. Tak ada hal.
Thank you guys for whoever were Outlast fans and not FIFA fans. You guys watched throughout. Thank you guys for the support and the love. Hopefully you guys were entertained by us playing futsal.
Futsal. I know like you wanna play futsal, but
I miss futsal, bro. Futsal. Now here we go into Outlast.
Dude, that was your drunkest intro.
What do you expect, bro?
Let's recap. Last week we were stuck in the snow, right?
We were stuck in the snow place.
But before we went to the snow.
Oh shit.
Before we went to the snow place, we played the stats.
I switch off that.
Hey, bro, why you point there suddenly? What the hell?
The monitor, just switch off the monitor, bro. Don't get scared, bro.
Okay.
Fuck again! I'm so scared, bro. Where, okay guys, where are we supposed to go? Follow the blood, right? That's like the best thing.
Bro, why are you doing this?
Bro, doing this drunk is fucked up, bro. It's so fucked up.
Bro.
Guys, doing this drunk is so fucked up.
You know what's worse? There's an empty space here next to me and it's fucking scary, dude.
Guys, doing this drunk is so fucked up, bro. Oh god. Yo, Black Mango says 163 viewers and only 28 likes. That's right, bro. Like this fucking video, man. Where did we go? We just went inside here the last time, right?
I don't remember.
Okay, I think we should get up. This guy is cold, bro. Bro, are you drunk? I'm a bit tipsy,
I'm tipsy.
I'm just tipsy. And I can feel it. Oh no, this is the hole that we came from.
Bro, don't scream, bro. We're gonna get more drunk.
Should we go back inside? Are we okay, guys? Mitesh and Vishal, are we meant to go inside here, or is this just a?
Black Mango says, "Let's take a moment and pray for our speakers." Yes.
There's like no other way, right?
Oh my god, dude!
Dude, stop running, dude!
Just chill, slowly. But shit, later if anything chase you, you gotta run,
bro. Bro, shut the fuck up, man. I'm not ready for another chase scene, bro.
Dude, last week was back-to-back chase scenes, man.
Yes, bro, but not this one. Okay, so there's another one. There's another hole. So the other hole is this one.
How's Scott drink?
Oh, shit, bro. I found the hole, bro.
Let's go in. Go.
Ready for ASMR, bro.
Look behind you.
Slowly, like, turn. Why you say we turn, bro? Slowly. Can you close the trapdoor upstairs?
I do want to close the trapdoor upstairs. Fucker, what do you think? I'm your mate or what?
No, just close it.
Don't shout, bro.
I'm not shouting, bro. I don't want to shout.
See, that's the thing about underground passages, man. Close the door before you.
Bro, no, I don't want to close the door. You know what? If we have to run out, bro.
Just smash the door, dude.
Fuck you. You know I'm not good at that. I'm not good at the controls, bro.
Okay. Slowly. You were jealous. You were frightened, bro. Bro, the vince. Bro.
So we were meant to die, is it?
No. You were supposed to run. Can you pause so that we can drink?
Oh my god,
we died. Pause. The thing
hey,
coming.
Hey, bro, you do this, bro.
Huh?
Huh?
Why I do, bro?
I run where, bro? Where the fuck let me run,
okay,
bro?
Okay, we update the drink counter. It's now one, guys. That was. Hey, where's my cup?
Ah, you lost your cup. Now you have to go to the dock.
I got my cup right here. Oh.
Cheers.
Alright, so that was scream number one.
Fuck, scream number one, damn it. Okay, I just gotta bounce, right?
Dude, bounce back.
What? Wait, fuck, dude. Was that counted? That's not counted, right? Scott, you gotta do this.
Huh?
Hey, guys, That's not counted. It was the same
scene.
We don't give a shit about the same thing.
Yeah, it has to be a different scene.
Yeah, bro, different scene. That's not counted.
Okay,
Okay, you do it, huh?
Dude,
yeah.
I don't know what to do,
bro. I don't know also, bro. I feel like we're gonna get stuck here the whole time.
He's run up.
Oh, he's coming from the back. Bro, I'm going up, bro. Cepat,
bro.
Open. Okay, we good.
Okay, we good.
You know what I thought? We had to go back to the door that we came in from. It's kind of stupid.
And you did that twice.
And I did that twice. Oh, yo, they saying drink up, bro. Someone called again.
You settle that one. Alright, drinking mineral water, is it? We're not drinking mineral water. It looks like mineral water, but it's not. It's, it rhymes with, like Harvin said, it rhymes with kroju. It's soju. But, yeah, we're drinking soju. So, anyways, a shout is a shout. So that's two shouts? My man Harvin's too drunk, can't close the door. Alright. Two shots. Can we drink it after? Okay, this is a chase scene right now, so we gotta escape from the chase scene first. Pundit neighbors. Sohan knows what's up. Yeah, man. The neighbors, yeah.
I think just bring down the base.
Bring down the base, alright. We'll bring down the base.
Fuck the neighbors, bro. But then again, I think we should soundproof
this room.
Soundproof.
Okay, so by the way, they said we should take another shot because it counts as two.
What? Alright, man. Let's just do what they want, bro.
But in the future, the same scene does not count.
Okay, in the future, the same scene does not count.
Yeah.
Because we're trying to like not
get too drunk. If we get too drunk, how are we gonna end this game?
Yeah. Someone asked if Scott is Muslim. Scott is not Muslim.
No, bro.
Scott is Christian. Is he? Are you Christian?
Catholic,
yeah. Scott is. Are you like religious? You better be, bro. If not, the ghost is gonna come.
Yeah, dude. Sorry.
Cheers.
Yo,
shout out. Hey, yo. I don't think we ever chatted 200 viewers before. It's 197 right now.
Sean proof. We gotta Sean proof the room, huh?
Shut the fuck up, guys. Okay? Man's drunk, okay?
Yes, it counts. Okay, so the future shouts if the same
doesn't
scene
count.
Tak kira,
doesn't same count.
Scene,
same
doesn't
scene
count.
Doesn't count.
Right.
Okay, because I'm just trying to. Okay, go. Let's go. I think we need earphones.
Then we'll scream louder, bro.
Our scream is fine. I genuinely think it's the bass.
Really?
Yeah. Because you play Dota at like 3 a.m. and you scream louder than this, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so we brought down the bass.
We brought down the bass and we'll
see. We did, right?
Yeah, we did. soundproof. Okay, let's go, bro. It's easy game, bro. Don't be scared, bro. Hey, battery on the left. Bandage. Okay. Relax, chat, relax. Yo! 205 viewers in the chat!
Dude, 200.
Let's go!
Okay, that door is jammed. Left door is jammed.
Okay, then the right door butter.
Right door better. Okay, slowly.
Okay, let's go.
Can we zoom first? Check.
Zoom. Why do you want to zoom?
What the veins?
There's a tree there.
There's a tree with a cross on it.
Yeah.
We pick first left and right. We gotta play it smart, man. Outsmart
the
smart.
Because yeah, outsmart the chatters, bro.
Outsmart the chatters.
Because they think we're gonna scream again when we're not, obviously. We are not those kind of people.
Yeah.
That scream for no reason.
Screams for no reason.
Yeah, we're not that kind of people, bro.
This is just a game.
This is not even real life. Oh, this is the cafeteria that we were in. That's the classroom. We're back here, bro. Why are we back here?
Why is this camera damn blur, bro?
Bro,
I can't do another chase scene, bro. My heart can't take it no more.
Come on, bro.
Hey, everyone is fucking jammed.
No, go back.
Straight.
Bro, relax, bro. You need more zen in life, you know what I'm saying? There's this door on the right.
Bro, this door, I tried already, can I?
Oh, okay. Then go take another door, lah, bro. Huh. This is the area we came from.
Everywhere jammed, bro.
Yeah, then have to take another door, lah, bro.
I think there's something we need to do here.
Yeah?
Okay.
Maybe we need to sell some burgers.
Sell some burgers? No dishes to wash.
Hey, there's a battery left.
Damn, bro.
Fucking doesn't take the torchlight, I don't understand. Okay, we need to get out.
Okay, wait.
This is not where we were supposed to come
from.
Why are we using
the... We came from the trapdoor. Okay, go, we come
go
up
out,
here.
Go out, go out.
The microwave is green. Is there anything inside? Maybe not.
Maybe not. Okay, they don't use your light. You don't need your light, bro.
Okay, but I can't see shit,
bro. Bro, go out of this room.
No.
Okay. There's nothing in this room.
Go out where, bro?
Hey, this fucking door,
it's
bro!
Jammed.
Oh, shit. Okay, okay. I feel you. I feel
okay,
you.
Okay, okay. How about we come here?
Huh?
Then we look paper, paper, paper. See?
Oh, there. The paper, bro.
Oh, man. Not another.
Don't let me go. It's the same one that we saw, I think.
Don't
let me go.
That's how you spell don't?
Do not let me go. Do not let me go.
Don't.
I'm right, lah, bro.
You're not alone here.
Hey, who is putting?
Yo.
Jessica.
I'm here.
Jess.
Hey, good. Hey. Turn on your flash, bro. Hey, R3. Hey. Hey, Nada.
Jessica, can you hear me?
Light thorada punta.
Damn, I'm turning on the lights. I can't see shit, man. I can't see shit.
If that one near, thou art my safe.
Dude, where are you going, bro?
I don't know. They say go turn left. Doubt art. I don't know.
Follow the left, right.
I'm following. We're supposed to listen.
Dude, are you using night vision?
Yeah.
I feel like we're just wasting battery if we cannot see,
we
right?
We off.
I think a bit louder, right?
Because we need to hear.
Yeah.
Oh God, the sun. Look down upon my little.
Dude, I feel like something's gonna fuck us up, bro. Oh my God, someone's saying run, dude.
We change battery first. Can we change battery first? Okay, bro. Help me out, bro. You gotta help me out.
I'm sorry, bro.
Bro, it's so damn dark.
Where
the fuck do we go,
bro? Oh shit. What's that?
It's Ross.
And should thy presence bright? I need not fear if thou one near.
Okay, we're falling.
Yeah, we're falling.
My savior, kind and dear. Quick.
Hey, why are you closing your ears all?
I'm not holding my earlobe, dear.
Look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this night.
Fucking shit, bro.
Can we just run? I'm gonna run.
Wait, relax, bro. Relax, we lost her, bro. She's on the right.
Light of light.
Hey!
Keep you this night and shed on me thy presence bright.
I
need
this,
not
bro.
Fear if thou one near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon
what the fuck is this, bro? I fucking hate this, bro. Why are you playing this game, bro? You're not even getting paid for this shit, bro.
We need to follow, dude.
My heart, bro. This is okay, bro. My heart, bro, is fucked up, bro. I don't wanna die young, bro.
Our hearts, bro. Shit. The voice, them,
lah. Jess, are you there?
Jess?
We didn't scream, though. It's an ASMR video, bro. Fuck that. I heard all this shit before. People eating Samyang and shit. I know this shit, bro.
Oh, shit.
Go, bro. Don't be scared, bro. This is the ASMR video, bro.
We are back in the thing. In the real world.
The other side, I think. Switch off the thing. Okay, we need the thing.
Who knocking?
How's everybody in the chat doing? Ooh, Machi Bai. That jump scare wasn't that good.
That jump scare wasn't that good.
What did you just say?
I said that jump scare wasn't that good.
No, you were like jump scare.
That's what you said.
Everybody rewind and fucking screenshot
you
that.
Rewind
man.
That, record, and see,
I said jump, bro.
That was a fucking bad jump scare, bro.
I think it's in the stairs, bro. Come on. Battery, let's go, let's get it.
Bro, I lake. Can't be.
Get to the other side of the lake.
I can't be chased by another farmer, dude. I can't.
Bro, remember the intense farm, the whole village with everyone?
We trying to get a rope, that one.
Oh my god, bro. That was my hell, bro. That was hell, bro.
Bro, where
are
we supposed to
I think
go?
Left.
Where's the lake?
Yeah, I think here. Oh! Okay. Oh, fuck.
In the fucking tilt that water.
There's something there.
The lake is wrong.
Hey, you saw somebody just now.
I saw fucking a lot of people there. Yeah, I think it's the... See that base? Yeah. Are they hits? Sunbathing and shit?
I don't know.
I saw something there.
Can we go into this house? Check if anybody's home.
Okay.
Nami?
Knock.
Nope.
Nobody home.
Shit, there's a place to hide. You know what that is, bro.
Oh shit, what is this, bro?
Wanting
me to record. I don't know, bro. Record it, bro.
They wanted me to record the lake.
No, record the stick, bro. It's an easy game, bro.
Hamid was like, Scott was like, jumps.
Yeah, exactly, man.
Really?
Screenshot this. Fuck you, lah. I mean, screen record, okay? Fuck y'all, okay? Y'all know what I mean. Hey, trampoline, bro.
Jump a trampoline. Dude, we're gonna attract so many farmers, dude.
They trying to attract girls, dude, not farmers, dude.
Dude, that's why.
See inside, what's inside going on?
Nothing.
Okay, bro, don't be scared, bro.
Can we just get out of here?
Yeah, can we just go inside the lake?
Are we supposed to get it?
I think we're supposed to go inside the lake.
Why the music getting louder and louder?
I don't know, bro. You're on the road. What is that, bro? It's Asap Rocky. Wait. Did you just die?
Don't go to the lake.
Oh. Someone say go to the lake.
Okay. I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water.
Oh, follow him.
No. You're not supposed to go in the water.
Oh, okay. I think you drowned, lah, that means. Bodoh ada jalan sini kita tak pergi.
Why you ask me to go in the lake?
I don't know. I felt like swimming.
Okay, everybody says go into the cave. So now we go into the cave, lah. Right.
Where is the cave? I think you take the bridge.
Oh, okay, the way up here. Oh, is that the way we came from?
It's switch off the thing. You don't need. Go to your right. Go to your turn right. Turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right. Go up that bridge.
This bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a boat. Maybe we can push the boat. Oh, it's a broken boat.
That battery. See, I knew it, bro. That's why I told you, Gami.
I told you, Gami.
I knew it. I wrote this fucking game, bro.
Alright.
I think go to the left.
Okay, find a cave.
Enter house. Find for stairs, enter house. Oh fuck. Relax, bro.
Please don't be anyone in this house.
Bro, all this soju is giving me a headache, bro.
Bro, I'm scared, dude. Like, help me.
Shit, dude. Damn, bro. I'm so drunk.
You gotta take a few more shots to shout, dude.
Yeah, I don't feel like it, man.
Oh shit.
Oh, you see it? There we go.
I see it.
There we go.
But isn't this the way we came from?
No. Definitely not.
What the fuck?
What? Hey, this place all night all the time. When is it gonna be day, bro?
That's why, bro.
That's why he looked at his camera. He didn't see where he was going, bro.
Fucking hell, bro.
Okay, there's a cave. How about we save the guy before he goes in? Right, we try.
Before he drown.
Bro.
Fucking tow that water.
Oh shit, he fucked up. Okay, never mind. Let's
just leave him. We chow to the cave.
Go take the battery.
Okay, we know where to go.
The battery is in the bridge.
I think we took it already.
Okay. Oh. In the bridge one.
I don't think you need to take it twice.
Respawn, bro.
I don't think you need to take it twice.
Bro, trust me, bro. That'd be a better. I wrote this game.
right?
I told you, bro. Now we got extra battery, bro.
Now we got double the battery.
Double trouble.
Eh, oh yeah, we forget to update. We drank 2 shots right?
Oh shit, yeah.
Okay.
Two.
Okay, now it's 2, counter.
Compared to 20, it's not too bad, lah. Yeah, I'm feeling... Playing this drunk is not a good idea,
You think?
The moving around is just giving me a fucking
headache. We're not gonna progress, dude. If we get like so drunk, we're not even gonna progress, dude.
Oh my god. Record the thing.
Record
after the fish.
Isn't
it the fish?
This one. Record this one. But what is that?
I don't
lake.
Know.
Lake, it's just a bloody lake.
Record la something.
I'm recording. Follow the stairs to a fire pit.
Don't spoil it. Just say follow the stairs next time. I don't want to know what's on top. You are drunk, dude.
Okay.
I think you're drunk.
No. He is drunk.
You are drunk, dude. You give me a headache with your movements.
Okay.
Switch off the thing. No, we're good.
Nobody here, right?
Only fire pit. Mitesh already told us.
Mitesh really told us.
Hey. Fire pit.
Oh, we need to make a jump. 1, 2. Jump the room. Easy
jump.
Alright. Hey, head to the pizza. Where is it?
No, bro. Left. Go down. Hey, fuck.
Not the shadow again, bro. Cannot.
We almost got scared about our shadow
again, dude. Cannot do it.
Fucker, like you. You're not crawling properly.
I don't think it's here, bruh.
I think it's here, bro. Wait, something there. Bro.
I think it's
the queen, bro.
Huh?
I think it's the bitch, bro.
Right.
I think it's the bitch.
I seriously cannot, bro. I can't, bro. I seriously can't. Dude, the fucking music, dude. I hate the fucking music in this game. Let's go into the house. We went.
Wait,
you go bash the door, bro? Shit. I think we just.
Relax, bro.
We just woke everybody in this house.
Let's. Find this. Head straight back to Temple Gate and tell Papa not there's horror and torment and enemy waiting in darkness. God save my soul. I feel like how many enemies are there? I don't even know, man.
Dude,
it's like the bad guys have other bad guys, and the one bad guys have other bad guys.
Yeah, dude, I also don't know.
Cause they remember the guy with the elbow and arrow. Hey, go back to the front.
That could get me across.
Oh. Ooh. What's that?
I don't know. I don't care.
Ciao.
Don't touch us now. We're in the middle.
I feel that something is gonna fucking jump into a fucking puddle.
Let's go.
I feel like the guy who went inside the water is gonna get us.
Huh? No lah. We're fine. We gotta get across.
Be calm and careful. Don't run. Sounds a trap. Okay, relax. But we run now.
We can't. We're pedaling. This guy pedal damn slow, dude.
Yeah, bro, because his hands got 2 holes, bro.
Okay, you got a point there. You got a point. Okay, you guys doing good, okay.
Bro, we don't need it.
Bro, it's so damn foggy, bro. I can't see shit.
Just go straight, bro. Why are you switching camera angle and giving me headache like that?
I'm going straight, but we don't have a destination,
straight.
You know?
The destination is straight, dude.
Just row your boat. Aquaman is there.
Fuck
off with the music, dude. Fuck off with the music, dude.
Fuck off. I swear,
dude, it was not me. Why got sunny light on some bullshit, dude?
Hey, what's that, bro?
What a fish guy.
What a fish.
There's signs. The apocalypse.
Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
That loud, right? Let me feel. Okay,
let me help you. Oh,
go towards the raft.
No, no, no. Flip already.
Hey, just go to the raft. You can unflip it.
He's not that smart. Yet.
Wait, what is that pulling us?
Okay,
see, the smart thing to do is we go to the raft. You swim all the way,
I
died.
Tapping.
I feel like the music is not loud.
Okay,
fuck it. Fuck the neighbors.
I'm scared of the neighbors and I'm scared of this game, bro.
That's because we're drunk, bro.
Shit. We can get through this, right? There's nothing. There's nothing after this. We ran away from the farmers. Unless the bitch come lah.
I don't know, man. Yeah, move to... Why you fuck up yourself?
Dude, I'm steering. I'm trying.
Yeah, bro, not getting scared, bro. You're not scared, bro. I told you already, bro. This game not scary, bro.
Why are we in the fucking...
Oi.
Dude, it's damn hard to steer, dude.
Is it?
Yeah.
Maybe you shouldn't have gotten drunk, la.
Oh, shit. Turn right. Alright.
Good stuff.
Right. If it's a chase, I cannot handle. Luckily, this is not a chase.
Chasing status. Oi.
Excuse for a boat. Come on.
So you saw the guy.
Yeah. Shit.
Fuck. Come on.
I think you gotta tap accordingly.
Come on.
No, dude.
Hey, he's coming, dude. He's coming, dude.
Hey, you're fucked, bro.
Oh my god, dude.
Bro, this is giving me a headache.
Need to clean. I'm close. Almost there.
It is fucking whitewater rafting is hard.
Gods are dead.
Fuck is black water rafting. They what part Christmas. Of this is white? Dude.
Because God said she had to die.
We fucking base, dude. The base, dude. I can't handle the base, bro.
You want her to have the baby? My God, what will they do when there's no baby? I have to. Jesus, Lynn, I'm coming.
It's been way too long since like any jump scares happened.
Oh shit. What's that? Oh shit, dude, a lot of people died here.
God!
Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck?
They just threw something down there, dude.
What the fuck is all of this, bro?
Bodies, bro.
Ew, fucking disgusting, dude. Fucking all look like sausage, dude.
Bro, why you have to say sausage, bro? Now we got sausage in the fridge. Now I don't feel like eating sausages.
That's literally what we did, bro. We bought sausages and noodles. Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
Dude.
What, you're rafting damn bad, dude.
Dude, this guy cannot fucking raft, dude. Okay, dude. He got two holes in his hand, right?
Oh, yeah, that's true. Don't go in the middle, man. I feel like this game has not been scary this episode.
Just as soon as you say that, right?
Something will happen.
Something will happen. What is that? Crafting simulator, bro.
White water rafting pro.
Oh shit, I'm gonna hit the thing!
Hey, why the music suddenly like that?
I don't know, bro. Don't go to the side, bro.
Dude, the water suddenly is damn fast, dude.
Whoa.
This guy's a fucking loser, dude. He's a damn loser.
Get up, bro. Get up. Is this part of the story or what?
I think it's part of...
We lost shit. Shit, the raft.
Yeah, it's part of the story.
Please still be there.
Please, we still be there. So we go or what?
I don't know. I don't think so, bro.
I also don't think so. This is stupid.
At least we're not screaming.
Okay, so the raft.
Okay. I'm still not dead.
Yes, fuck the raft.
Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it.
Huh?
Dude, I don't like. Dude, you pengang kap, right? How about you play this?
No,
part?
You know why? Because you haven't gone through like shit yet, bro.
Dude, I have
gone
through shit.
You're the easiest
shit,
fucking route, bro. Fuck that, bro.
Dude, I did.
You know when you make me take the fucking rope? Dude, you make me fucking.
Dude, I cannot play with like in the jungle, dude. I can't do the pengang kap shit. I'll get lost.
It's not a jungle, bro. It's a cave.
Raft.
Oh, then. Oh shit, who is that? I think you need to jump into the water.
Okay, okay. There must be a smarter way to do this. Do we jump?
I think we jump, bro.
Dude, he can't
chat,
fight
chat,
the stream.
Chat, do we jump?
He can't fight the stream, dude.
Do we jump?
Do we jump? Do we jump?
Wait, what is that?
Dude, somebody yelling, dude.
Don't jump. I think straight.
Bro, yeah. Some fucker making noise, dude.
Fuck this shit, bro. Wait. There's something. Hide there.
Where's the fucker?
Did I hear it?
Bro, don't lie like that, bro. Chill, bro.
Turn on the thing. There's something there. Fucking what book he collecting, I also don't know.
What the fuck is breathing like that? Is that him?
I don't know, bro. I don't think he fucking breathes like that, bro.
Calm down, man.
I think you gotta go through the lock. No, turn around.
Go through
no,
this lock,
that
bro.
Lock. Not this lock, bodo, that lock.
This lock. Oh, is this guy doing? Why you wanna catch out here?
I don't know.
What the fuck was that, dude? If we don't catch out this guy, he drunk already. The way came up.
We are so drunk, dude. Maybe you wanna drink some more with us.
Dude, we jumped, dude. We jump. Everybody say we jump. Let's fucking jump, boys.
There's some saying don't jump.
Some saying don't jump. Some say jump. Now yeah. We jump. Fuck that shit, dude. Let's
no,
go.
Bro.
Huh?
I really don't think so, bro.
Oh, no. No.
I told you, bro. Go to the lake, bro. Go to the same place you went to, bro. See?
Alright.
Go to the raft place, bro.
Okay, we go to the raft place again.
Fucker, I'm telling
fucker,
you.
Fucker, who said jump just now, dude?
Okay. You I'm fucking, so someone listen to them.
Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it.
Why the fuck you jump? YOLO, dude. Everybody say jump, I jump lah.
Okay, don't jump again, bro.
Okay, this one. He saw the fucking raft. He saw the raft.
And someone there.
How the hell do we get across? We can't jump,
okay,
so we
not
go
here.
Back.
Go back.
Suddenly the dude making sound, right?
Okay, turn left. Turn left, go down. Okay, this is the place, no. No, don't go inside the water. Okay, go straight up. Jump.
Where the fuck do we go?
Go up. Go past this shit.
Dude, cannot.
Cannot?
Dead end. Dude, where the fuck am I going?
Maybe there's a way to go up. Wait, turn right, turn right. No, no, no. Oh, ledge.
Alright, alright, I see you, I see you.
Oh, whoa.
Why? They're all just getting fishes, right? And on the right, as you can see, there are fishes.
Yeah, and in the front of you is bodies.
Yeah, dude.
The guy wearing dope belt, bro.
Dope belt. Alright, let's. That's, there must be some batteries here, right?
I don't know, bro.
Okay, guess what?
Any batteries?
We got. Love.
Love yourself.
Love.
Love set us free.
Love set us free.
Bro.
Right, what the hell do we do now, dude? Seriously.
The idea of playing drunk is the worst.
No, dude, what do we do now? We're up here.
I don't know, man. Go to the back. Okay, go down there, go down there.
Cannot go down.
Go to the back here. Okay.
There must be a way to get...
Nah, man, follow to the back, dude. Yeah. Hey, what's that noise? Hey. Hey.
Serious, who the fuck is that, dude?
What the fuck is that, bro? I think we can jump down here.
That will be the place where we came from.
Will it? No, 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 I think we can. Oh, there's a lock, bro. Is that a lock? Oh, no.
We are fucking lost. That's why I say.
No, we gotta go.
All this pengangkap shit, I can't do, dude.
Oh, there's... Okay, come, come, come.
You do all this pengangkap shit, dude. I can't do it. Try to walk around and find a path.
Okay.
There's no path, Vishal.
I'm pretty sure there's a path there.
There's no path.
I'm pretty sure this is a path.
No, there. This is the path we came from. Back to square one, dude.
Is it?
Dude, you must be on the ledge somewhere. So you go on the ledge, go around, and then... You will see a tree trunk to cross. That's when we cross.
Did someone say that?
Yeah. Hey, why you on your sound? Off the microphone. We'll cost battery, dude. Okay, alright. Oh, push the lock, push the lock. Push it. There, this one, this
Did
one.
You see?
It looks like it can break. Cannot. Interact.
Interact club.
Interact club. Bro, how the
same.
Okay, this tree, hit it.
Oi, fucking see, bye.
Dude, we gotta interact with something here. Interact the tree, dude. Go closer.
Cannot interact.
Can, bro. His watch all broken, bro.
He damn strong, huh?
He say he cannot fight. Jump. Exit.
There, I cannot.
Bro, you are on it. Let's go. Let's go. Slowly, slowly, huh? Balance. Balance, you have to like
balance.
This.
Balance. Siaga. Siaga.
You have to reload soon,
This fucking...
Turn left.
No, I'm telling you, this playing this drunk is the worst fucking thing ever, bro.
Dude, you were the one who came up with the idea.
Worst
dude.
Idea ever, bro.
Dude, there's gonna be a chase scene here, dude. Good luck, dude.
Yeah, nah, bro. Fuck a chase scene, only give me like.
No, dude. Just now you gave me the controller when it was a chase scene. The ref, just get on the ref, bro. Ciao. Use. Here,
oh, that guy coming at me, bro.
Okay, now you control the ref. Easy.
How to control?
I just control with your left stick. Your right stick is the camera. Yes, just look in front here. Yes.
Bro, I'm gonna get the fucked up part, bro.
No, you're not. Chill.
I am, bro.
We got this, bro.
I am gonna get the fucked up part. I already know it, bro.
We got this. Turn right. What's that rope thing? I don't know, man. You tell us.
Bro, this shit giving me a headache, bro. Fucking rafting simulator, bro. And I can't even go fast.
Yeah, dude, I told you the fucking raft is fucking slow.
I'm trying to pedal faster, bro.
Pedal, dude, pedal!
I am.
Remember, your camera is not the one turning?
Yeah. Oi,
dude, parkour, bro.
Why are you jumping like that, bro?
Shit, dude, you're gonna go.
Oh, what the
shit,
fuck?
Dude. All these jumping creatures that can crawl all.
Bro, I'm way too scared for this shit, bro. I'm way too drunk for this shit, bro. You know that I'm drunk? Yo, relax.
Whoa! Hey, fucker!
Whoa!
Hey, dude! Fuck, dude!
Did something drop on me?
No. Now the raft became 3 logs. Just now it was 4 logs. It was just an intense.
Yeah, I don't wanna fucking play this game.
Dude, I don't wanna play this too, but we have
Can
to
we
finish
just
it.
Fucking finish this game right now?
Dude, we finished. You have to finish this game. Come on, lads.
Hey, this game no fucking like daylight. Can we play like Lost by Daylight?
Okay.
The
stream is very calm. Yeah, I think we're gonna land somewhere. We're gonna reach the shore.
Dude,
why you paused it?
I cannot lay at him. Oh fuck.
Jump, bro!
I don't know why I cannot jump, bro! I cannot jump, bro! I cannot do anything!
Come. I'll take over.
Oh my god. Someone just said, do you mean dead by daylight? Yeah, that's what I...
Okay. The rough part.
Oh.
Hey, fucker, jump like
this. That's why I can't jump.
Hey, tangga.
Oh, everyone said 3, bro. Everyone just said 3, bro. What are you doing?
Hey, where the fuck am I?
I don't know, man.
Dude, I'm so fucking confused, dude.
Yeah.
Wait.
We gotta take a shot first.
Oh
my god, everyone just hit 3.
Dude, I hate your fucking ideas, dude. You come up with the dumbest ideas.
What?
Take a shot every time we scream.
I can't even pot it, man. Can you pot it? I'm just done, bro.
What's with the gorilla sounds, dude?
Oh my god, bro. I'm so done with this, bro.
Okay, dude. Third shot. Let's go.
We're supposed to record videos too. Hey, enough, bro. We're supposed to record videos tomorrow, bro.
Yes,
oh,
bro. My god. Just. Alright. The third one is coming.
I feel drunk watching this.
Since you are the pengangkap, so you play this part.
Bro.
Oh, you want me to go through it? I can go through it.
Okay. I just need to restart. I think I need to take the stairs up.
Yeah, you see ladder?
Oi!
Fuck! Bro, that's number 4, bro, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude?
That's the same part, right?
Same part.
That's the same part.
Same part, does not come. Dude, run away from it.
That's the same part, guys. The same part doesn't
fucking
count.
Ugly, dude.
Why are we here? I thought we restart at the...
this is some other place. He's suddenly, he's very delusional.
You do it. Why are you going towards him?
No, I'm ready.
What do we do? There's no content. It's the same scene. Fuck y'all, don't try to get us drunk, man. Look at me, look at my eyes, bro.
It's 11-11, make a wish.
11-11, make a wish. I wish we can get out of this place. Oh, okay. Good job.
Hey, the thing coming, dude. The thing coming, dude. Hey, what the fuck, bro? I'm running. What the fuck you want me to do? We run away from it. Turn around. Guys, turn around.
And then run. I think you need to run.
I press run, but the guy is fucking slow, dude.
Okay, run, run. I'm gonna run.
Running.
Good job.
Don't look at it.
Hey, fuck it. I just said, just don't look at it.
See if it's coming.
Okay, jump. X.
Fuck, good. Okay, now man, I'm afraid of swimming pools with you, dude. Fuck, dude. Cannot lie like this. Alright, we turn around. The thing has like 7-8 arms,
bro. Yeah, bro. That's fucked up, bro. Now we're back in the damn school. My G, I'm telling you, bro, this game ain't for me, bro.
Dude, this guy is fucking delusional, man.
This guy has problems, bro. You need to get out there, I see.
This way, huh?
Yeah, go to the toilet. Let's go inside the toilet, check it out.
The guy said, dude, guy's toilet. Not a girl's toilet, the guy's toilet.
Yeah, we are guys, bro.
Guys.
Let's see, but confirm people put battery in the locker, right?
Oh shit, it's a hiding place, that means you know what that means.
What that means, bro?
That means we gotta hide somewhere, bro.
That means there's the admins. Who will put battery in the shower, bro. Bro, this Mabo thing is not working out very well, bro.
Dude, save, dude.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Okay, we have to go to the ladies' toilet.
Okay, excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Hey. Oui. Oh,
follow the blood, bro. Hey, the period blood, bro.
Period blood, bro. They go shower, lah, babe.
Hey.
What is that?
Dude, someone angry, dude.
No, what is that, bro?
Dude, someone angry.
Yo, what the fuck? I think you need to go shower, bro. Go shower in there. Bathe in there. Ah. Shao, bangun pagi, gosok gigi.
It's fucking scary, right?
Hey, don't scream. Oi. Bro, I think ciao, bro.
Ciao, then go away.
Ciao, bro. Open this door, bro. Oh, fuck. We are fucked. Go back outside.
Dude, now we covered him.
Let's go back outside, bro.
He's coming!
Fucker, dude. You hit my back, Tomo, dude. Fucker, man. What the fuck? Shit, dude. My bulu all night, bro. That's number four.
He was a fucking scared, right? Okay, that was number four. Okay, we update first. We put number four.
Oh my god,
we
bro.
Put number four. Okay, four. Let's go. Number four.
Bro. Fuck, bro. I'm so
bless
drunk.
Bless up, bro. That's number four.
Fucking drunk, bro. Hey, don't put too much, man. Don't put too much. Okay, enough.
Okay, let's go.
Fucking T-Bay, bro. I wet your back, bro.
Dude, you fucking like, bro.
I fucking hit Scott's back, bro. I don't know if you guys could fucking hear that, man. Fuck, I cannot drink anymore.
Bro, let's go. He's coming. The girl ran across and say he's coming. So, you hide back.
Dude, why you follow her?
Wait.
I don't know.
They say follow her, bro. Where is she? She went into the boys' room or what?
Check. Dude, on your flash, dude, I can't see shit, bruh. Ready to hide in the locker if anything.
Oh shit.
Flash. Night vision.
Hey, don't get shot by that, bro. Yo, fuck y'all, man.
Open slowly, open slowly. You don't smack the thing.
They're not here, they're not here. They're not here, they're not here. They're this side.
Open, press square. Square and pull backwards. Bro, what happened to open slowly, bro?
I don't know, bro. What's that noise? Woo!
Dude, this is dead.
It was so hard, bro. I fucking hate this game, bro. Hey, we didn't scream, man. We didn't scream, right?
We just went, bro!
Yeah, we didn't like, ah.
We didn't, ah.
Bro, I damn mabuk already. Fuck y'all. If y'all want me to drink some more, fuck y'all. I say, ooh. I didn't say, ah. Okay, fuck y'all. Fuck y'all, man. I ain't about the life, bro. Fuck y'all. I ain't gonna take another shot, man.
Fuck. Dude. What happened, dude?
Where?
Blink. The other side, bro. On your right, bro. Can I see through the period blood, dude? Why are you kicking me, dude? Period.
Get away from me!
Dude, help her. Left, dude. That side, dude. Where are you going? That side, dude.
Shadow!
That's your shadow, bro. Then left. The door is open. Later. The other side. The other way. The other way, bro. Terbalik.
Bro, that one Kira scream. Where got? Is it? Was it Kira scream?
That one Kira scream.
If Kira scream, please say 5 in the chat.
If Kira scream.
But be honest.
Yeah.
If not Kira scream, just say 4.
If scream 5, not scream 4. Fuck, we're back in the real world.
We're back in the fucking. You don't even know what's it's raining, bro.
It's raining? Ooh-ee-ah! Learn alphabets with Harvin.
Bro, it's raining blood, bro.
Everybody say 5, dude.
Everybody say 5. Man, fuck this shit, bro. I ain't trying to drink anymore, bro. Fuck.
Dude, 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5, dude.
Nobody said 4.
Dude,
fuck,
5,
yeah.
Dude. Not a single 4, dude.
They're not counted, one fella say.
One fella only, dude. 4-4-4-4. Okay, dude. Oh, 4-4. Here comes
the
4.
Yo.
5-5. Young trash lord. Okay, dude. It's raining, dude. We gotta go find shelter, dude. Okay, it's still 4. See, everybody say 4. Okay, 4-4-4.
We take the 4, bro.
We take the 4. Go up.
Why
off your night vision. What do you want to say?
Why I always get the fucked up scenes?
This is... Dude! I get the fuck. Oh shit,
dude. Yo, what the fuck?
Ooh, what the fuck is that, bro?
Yo, what the fuck, bro?
Thing will jump in.
Yo, I don't wanna play this game, bro.
Night vision, duck. Go up.
Dude, why are you making me play this part, dude? Yo, I fucking hate this game, bro.
The door just closed,
What is that noise?
Slowly, dude, slowly. Please, open the door slowly. You don't want to wake anybody up. Press square. Hold square.
Yeah, holding.
Hold. Okay, push. Slowly.
Yo, what the fuck is that, bro?
Nothing there, dude. Reload. Okay, go.
Yo, fuck this shit, bro. What is this?
Oh, everybody's saying run, dude, in the chat.
Yo, yo, please don't say that, bro.
Battery.
Yo, what the fuck, man?
Okay, let's fucking go, let's fucking go, let's fucking go.
My turning is damn
dude,
bad.
Dude, you turn red. Your whole body in real life turn, you know? Close the door just in case.
Fucker, we're supposed to go out, dude.
No, 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 we're supposed to come here.
Huh?
This side. This but side. Close the door, close the door.
Nah, man. In case something come in. Fuck you, la. Fuck you, la. It was a rock, la. Dude, it was a rock, la.
But you
bro.
Shout, bro.
Fuck, la, bro. It was a rock, la, bro. Fuck.
It was a fucking rock, dude.
That was a five. That was a five.
That was a five. That was a five. That was a five. We.
Oh fuck, man! Fair, it was a fair. Fucking rock, bro. I got scared by a rock, bro. On the mic, someone said, "Don't make a sound, bro." Bro, I'm not good at this. Is not a jungle. Are you? I'm a pengakap. You are not a pengakap, so this is not a jungle. You fucking take the fucking.
Okay, we updated it to five. We cheers first.
Cheers.
Right.
Fuck.
Okay,
bro.
Okay,
yee.
Okay, five,
let's go.
Let's go. Hey, turn on your mic. Hey, why people whispering in my ears? Let's
go, bro.
Fucking
scared. Slowly, slowly, slowly.
Anybody home?
Bro, I'm so drunk, okay? I'm telling you right now.
Bro. We have to go under, right? Wait, what we have to do is we have to close the door, okay?
Fucking loud, right? Close the door.
Oh, no, no.
I think there's a battery, battery. Ooh, someone coming.
No, no, chill.
Someone coming, bro.
Dude, chill, dude. It's not a chase scene.
Is it not?
They're not jumping in. There's no music.
Then why you can hide, bro?
Bro, don't fuck me up like that.
Good.
Who the fuck will come here?
There's a stairs that goes up. What the fuck?
What the fuck is that noise, dude?
What the fuck, dude? Go slow, bro. Go slow, go slow. Go slow, bro.
Hey, everybody say enough with the drinks.
Enough drink, don't drink. Okay.
How about we stop drinking and we count the streams?
We just finish, yeah. We
just count the streams.
We just count the streams, but we cannot do this drunk anymore.
We can't do this drunk anymore. If we continue drinking, we won't.
We'll die, bro. FIFA can lah. FIFA can. FIFA is fun. What the fuck was this? What the fuck did you just do, bro?
Somebody was there, dude. So I just said, what the fuck, dude? I didn't do shit.
Guys, record that shit. What the fuck did you just do beside me? Is he like possessed or some shit? Dude, are you possessed?
I didn't do that. I was not possessed, dude. Okay, everybody say. Okay, pause first. Everybody say enough drinking, finish it. Finish the game.
Okay, here's the thing.
We count our screams, but we stop drinking.
Yeah.
So now we scream 5 times already.
Or we take one last shot and then be the last shot ever.
Okay, let's take one last shot and last shot ever.
Pumat lah, chow. Bunda, dia disuruh not shot.
Dia tiba-tiba. Dude, enough, dude. Same, dude.
No,
same,
bro. Dude. What the fuck is this, bro?
It's the same, dude.
This ain't the same, bro. What the fuck?
Okay, just see. Hey, enough, dude. Okay. Just.
Okay, guys, we're gonna get through this together, alright?
No more drinks.
No more drinks. Just count the screams. So now total, how many screams? Five.
Five.
Okay, but I need to go toilet first.
Oh my god, bro.
Be right back.
Dude, are you gonna shit or are you gonna...
Pee.
Yo. Yo, playing this shit drunk ain't easy, bro. I'm so hungry. All I can think about is an Indomie after this. I swear to God, man. Oh, shit. Hey, yo, 200 people in the chat. I think it's the first time that we ever reached 200 people in the chat at the same time. I just want to say thank you for all of you guys just, you know, coming through and supporting me and Scott through just us playing games. It's incredible that you guys are just here. And I hope that you guys are enjoying everything that we're doing. So, let's see what the... Stop drinking and just throw eggs at each other. I'm glad that you guys are learning how to play the game. That's why I didn't spam on what you're supposed to do. It's not cool. Let y'all play and learn. Yeah, man. Thanks, man. Prank. Nah. I think the next episode I'll prank him. Next episode I'll prank him. And then we'll see whether it'll go to a good point or not. Yo, guys. This shit is... Doing this drunk is hard, man.
Alright.
I was just thanking them. 200 people. I think it's the first time we ever did it.
This 200.
Fifth stream, and we're so excited to...
Fifth?
I can't even do an emotional speech right now because I'm drunk.
Prank Scott. Hey, what the fuck, dude?
I said no.
Dude, thanks.
I said no. You, I got your back. I got your back, bro. I said no, bro. All right. I said I wouldn't do that to you.
So, fifth stream... More to come, but let's finish this first.
Let's finish this fucking thing first.
Fucking
you know,
go.
And you know what? I think our jump scares, right, screams, we compile all when we finish the whole game.
Okay. You sure have, or not? You have to say okay also.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, we do that.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, something is
burning. No need light.
No need light, huh? Fuck the light, dude. What the fuck is swinging, dude?
Swing, man.
Cannot do this.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But
I did not shout.
Lynn?
Have you seen her?
They killed us.
The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
He's a friend, dude. Dude, he's a friend, dude.
Where did he go? Follow him.
Wait.
You scream so we still count it. I didn't scream. Y'all can screen record that shit. Y'all saw me. I was steady. I was not even fucking scared, bro. Why are you looking into the whole thing like that?
Dude, I don't know.
Eh?
Oh my god, dude.
What the fuck?
This guy's fucking delusional, dude. Flashback after flashback, dude.
This guy is on acid, bro. Can you interact with that thing?
Can't. But what's he showing? Nothing.
Showing your mother, dude.
It's in the fucking projector, dude.
Dude, get out, dude. You're making me more drunk, dude. I'm so drunk, bro. Why you don't go at the back?
Dude, hide.
Dude, is this someone closing the door, dude?
Dude, this house, this place has so much crosses, dude. Cyber cafe, dude.
What
the fuck was that, dude? I cannot, dude.
I like how you're not screaming anymore. Is it because it's too soft? No, right? Right, it's just nice, right?
But I like how the chat says stop drinking and focus on the game.
Yeah, y'all true G's. Y'all family, bro.
True G's.
I like how we have built a community here. But I cannot really talk to y'all right now because I'm very scared. Yo, that thing is damn trippy.
The glitchy.
The next time we play this game, I'll be sober. Trust me. I cannot do this drunk.
Dude, fucking hell, dude. Where the fuck do we go? All doors
are... Come on, you and me go?
Go. Find a way.
Bro, sometimes you just need not be scared, bro.
Oh, there's an open door on your right.
Yeah, bro. Just
close the door. Close the door first.
Close. Finish.
Shit, there's nothing there, dude.
Is that a mirror? There's a fucking... You can't go through this glass, bro. Fucking hell, now I have to open this damn door.
Just fucking open it like a man, dude.
Okay, open it, open it. Eh,
now you're stuck because you open like that, dude. Cannot.
That means the other way, lah. Oh, fuck.
Down. Nice, dude. Fucking smart, right?
Smart, lah, bro.
Up.
Hey. No, wait, the counter people.
Huh?
Wait, the people in the counter now.
Oh, batteries, batteries. There, battery, left, left. Pick it up, then one more on your right. There, there. Shit, dude, we are... Oh, there's a bandage. Alright, let's go, let's go!
Alright.
I think turn right, bro.
Left turn right?
Side, left side. Kunci, check left side.
Try again, huh? Try. Hey, is that someone's shoe? Oh, okay, no, it's not.
Okay,
jam. This one memang cannot. This one can hide or not. Cannot hide.
That means no ghost.
That means no ghost, bro.
On your light, thing.
On my light. Let's go, bro. Okay. Huh, what do you want? Go inside here.
Nothing here.
Nothing here?
Went here already.
Sure or not?
Nothing here, bro. Go out, turn right. It's easy, right. Bro. Easy. Go out,
easy
turn
thing.
Right.
Go out, turn right.
Turn left.
Turn left.
There's a door, yes.
The door. This one we didn't try, is it?
We didn't try. Oh, it's fucking jammed.
It's jammed, bro.
Where the fuck do we go, man? The computer. What computer? The computer.
Oh, there's one of the computers, I guess. Oh.
Jessica, join the chat. Hey, Jessica,
are you there? Hi. This works.
This is weird.
Are we Blake?
Yeah, we are Blake. I can see you over there typing. Turn around.
Dude,
turn around.
Fuck.
Just
bro.
Close your ears and turn around, dude. Let's go.
Bro.
Let's go.
Fuck that, bro. Fuck that shit. Dude, I ain't about that life.
Let's go, dude.
You know what?
What?
This is why we say, fuck you, bitch.
Well, fuck you, bitch, and run.
No more. No more playing fucking games with me. I'm just gonna fuck off. Bro.
Dude, just turn around, dude. Come on. Turn around. Slowly. Ah. Turn your camera slowly, dude. Slowly. What the fuck did you see?
I didn't see anything.
What the fuck, bro?
I didn't see anything.
Is that a 7? Just continue.
I didn't see anything, though.
That's a 7.
Is that a 7?
Yeah.
We didn't even scream, bro. We flinched. That wasn't a scream. That was a 6.5. At least fucking respect us, bro. This is a 6.5.
6.5,
bro. Come on, bro. That was a 6.5. Respect. I didn't scream.
That was a 6.5.
Do we need to go back to the fucking thing? It was just a... Relax. It's not bad. Go back to the PC?
Go back to the PC, bro.
Hey, look, bro.
Maybe some doors open up.
Maybe.
Got another computer, Sage? Maybe.
Nah, I don't see any. Bro, this shit is giving me a headache, bro.
Straight, yeah. Is it open now? Right.
Dude. Behind got one more. Fuck.
Second PC at your back, let's go.
Cannot communicate with one PC, is it T-Buy? Huh? Need two fucking PCs, is it?
Boss, buka PC 42.
I can see you. What was the other thing on your screen? The window you closed when I was... Lynn's waving at you, hold on. fuck, bro.
This guy like to fucking record shit, dude.
The door just opened, bro.
Record first, record first. They want you to record.
Yo, who the fuck opened the door, bro? Fucking kind, right? Thank you very much.
Thank
I will enter.
Much. Let's go.
Thank you. I'll enter. There's another PC, I guess. Wait. Is there any other PC?
No PC.
Thank you for open door. Very kind. There's no other PC. Okay, no more PC. Let's reload.
Okay, let's go. Let's fucking go. Get out of here.
Get out of here. Fuck this shit, bro. This shit's fucked up, bro. What the fuck? Can I open this door?
Cannot.
Yo, fucking stop.
Open. Lock.
Bro, fuck this shit, bro.
Dude, if there's something here, you need to turn around and run, okay? Remember.
Oh, what's up, Zamira? We screamed 6.5 times already.
The number you see beneath us is the number of times we've screamed.
Yo, I hear some shit, bro.
Dude, there's whispers.
We go inside here? Nothing here, right? Oh, there's a note.
Oh my god, another hangman game, dude.
Help me! Okay, Ken? Where are you?
Hey, wait. Look at the blackboard.
What do you want? Solve the fucking equation.
I can't.
Solve it, la fucking.
You can't even see the numbers.
Fucking mathematician bastard.
Turn right. Let's go.
Do you open this? Oh, this is the fucking place. The fucker chases, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
The left door is open just now, dude.
Left door is open. Should we go there?
Yeah, we'll go there.
Cannot be going to the fucking library, right?
Right.
Yo!
Zoom in first.
Yo.
Zoom in?
Yo,
zoom in,
what
zoom in.
The fuck? What the fuck do you want? What?
She said we're not alone here, dude. Did she stutter?
Are you in my team or against
dude,
me, bro? Fuck you.
You say what, dude?
Open! Yo, I don't wanna go down! I don't wanna go down, bro!
But we have to, dude. We have to.
Hey, fucker, my shadow fucking.
Dude, stop it with the shadow, dude. It's fucking.
Dude, the fucking shadow fucking. Yo. This fucked up, bro. What is Jesus doing here, bro? Should we open this or should we just leave?
Leave, right? Where are you running to?
I just
fucking kick the door like kung fu, dude. Kung fu.
I just want chow, bro.
Okay, the music stopped. That means nobody, dude.
Bro. Yo.
Dude, nobody, dude. Let's go.
Yo, can you do this? Can you do this?
Okay, that was how many times? Seven times?
That was seven times.
Okay, that was seven times we've screamed right now. Alright? Now we continue.
Oh my god, bro. Fuck, I'm so scared.
Okay, we follow her, let's go. Was there something chasing you just now?
Yeah, bro.
Then you just kicked the door like kung fu, bro.
Are you trying to rap or what? Are you trying to be Nicki Minaj or what?
No, you
kicked the door like kung fu. Yeah, I get it, bro. What the fuck you want me? I was running, bro.
It's not kung fu, it's kung fu. Outlast. Dude, where the fuck are we going, dude? Cyber cafe.
Yeah, it's not here. I don't think it's cyber cafe anymore.
Then where?
Is you gotta turn out and go to the left.
Everybody
again.
Say 8, bro.
8? Fuck off, 8. That's not 8.
Stupid, don't know math. Yeah, they bundarkan the 7.5 become 8, dude.
What?
There's now 6.5 plus another shout becomes 7.5, so they bundarkan become 8.
Man, fuck you. After lockdown, can I stream with you? Yes, please. Let's stream together. Let's stream another horror game together. That's 9.
Update, dude.
That's 9. Fucking son of a fuck.
Oh, we're fucking back in the real world. Alright, we're back in the real world now. Fucking get out of here. We go straight. Dude, it's raining blood now.
It's raining blood, bro. What the fuck is this shit?
It's raining blood.
Yee. Yeah, you can't go out there anymore. We're gonna go back inside. Left. We're gonna go through here.
Oh, what the fuck was that, bro?
Yo, what the fuck is that, bro?
Dude, some fucker crawling outside, dude.
Yo, this fucked
up. I hate people who can crawl, dude. I hate people.
We hate people who can crawl. What the fuck does that even mean, bro?
I hate this ghost who can. Dude, we gotta hide somewhere, dude.
Yeah, hide. Reload.
Fucker, dude.
Okay, open slowly, yeah. Open slowly, yeah. Okay, left. Fucker, I said open slowly, dude.
Dude, he can
left, bro.
Left.
Yeah. You got an. What is that? What the fuck, bro?
Okay, to crawl, hold O.
I think you gotta go down there. No, you gotta go crawl later, dude. Not now, dude. Okay. Fucking like a retarded. You just said you hate people who crawl, now you're crawling. This karma, dude. What is that light?
Run, crawl. What the fuck? The guys come there, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Yo, you're gonna fall down. Hey, crawl back out! Oh no! Go outside. He's gonna find you.
He cannot, he's too big.
No, we're gonna lure him out and then go back inside. Oh my god.
Lure him out, then go back inside, crawl.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yo, guys, that was like 10.
Max 10.
Man, that was like 10 max. 10. Shit. Okay, it was 10. Okay, I counted. Okay, it was 10 max. Okay, relax.
Twelve. What the fuck, dude?
Nah, come on.
How they all counting, bro?
You know what? I give you guys a 11. Okay, go back down. Go back down, crawl. Crawl. Let him come out, then you go one circle.
Dude, I can't do that.
Okay,
shit.
Wait for him to come out.
Dude, I can't, I seriously
wait
can't.
Wait for him to come out. Okay, go one circle around the table.
Dude, I can't do that shit right now, dude. Okay. What the fuck, dude? Go up!
Yeah,
you're going back to the same place! Go up in the hotel, dude!
Why are you hiding? You could have just run, bro.
Dude, my heart beating that fast, dude. I can't do this, bro.
Dude, just run, bro. Get out and run, bro.
So they wait for the music to stop.
Bro, the music ain't gonna stop, bro. Run. What is that?
I don't know, bro.
Okay, right.
Why you give me this part, dude? Fuck, man!
Jump!
Jumping.
Jump. Go up the stairs.
Hey, the thing coming, dude! The thing coming, dude! Where
Kung Fu Hunter!
Jump! Oh my god, there's a door there,
What are you gonna do now, huh? He's gonna come out,
he's gonna break the fucking thing,
they cannot,
he cannot, just go take the door, you cannot, fuck you, you said cannot, dude.
Dude, you middle
finger. You were the one saying cannot.
But you middle finger him, so
yeah, you gotta run. Okay. Yeah, straight go. Don't fucking middle finger him, fucker. Go. Turn around and go. Interact. Push it. Faster. Fuck you, run. Enough. Go.
How many was that?
That was 11 max.
Tell us how many was that.
That was 11.
Majority, we'll put the number. Tell us how many in the chat.
That was 11, bro. I counted, that was 11, bro.
Dude, this guy.
Fucker, you were saying, oh, they cannot get us, fucker.
Then you middle finger what for?
I listened to you, lah. Holy shit, bro. That was 11.
13, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, dude.
Okay,
15.
Ranger, 15.
15.
Yo, we're gonna play this for another 10 minutes, man. And then we're done.
Yeah, we
play
this for another
10
minutes.
10 minutes and we're done, bro. 10 minutes and we're done, bro. Fuck this. We played this long enough. You want me to take over?
Yeah, take over.
Damn, bro. That was intense, bro.
15, alright, guys. 15. Oh, 1, 5.
Yo, imagine if we were taking shots.
Oh, shit. The 15 shots in already, dude. But it's good that the chat says stop taking shots.
Yeah, man. You're my G's, bro. You're my G's.
Because the goal is to finish the game.
Yeah. Not to, what
oh
the
fuck.
Oh
my god, dude. This is sick, dude.
Bro, what the fuck, bro. I feel like something's gonna chase me, man. Dude. I really feel like something's gonna chase me, man. Oh, fuck. Yo. Right.
Guys, for you, those of you who just joined, this game's called Outlast 2, okay? And the number you see down here is the amount of time.
What is that? You! Yo, what? Dude, Jesus just hopped out of his cross and just said, adios, amigos.
Adios.
Dude, Jesus adios said, hombres. Adios, hombres. Can we interact? No.
Yeah, turn around. Close the door, please.
Huh? What the fuck door? You only close all here.
This door open, dude. Go inside. Slowly. Battery on the table, dude. Fuck yes.
Is that a cell phone? Call someone, bro.
That's not a cell phone. What cell phone looks like that, bro? Zoom
what
in.
What is that?
Zoom in.
Oh, it's a remote controller.
Remote controller. Turn left, dude. There's another door on your left. No?
Yeah. There is.
Go to the open door.
I can't open.
I feel it's coming, dude.
They don't they?
Everybody in the chat saying time to run, time to run.
Oh my god.
Dude, we just finished a chase scene. Why do we need to run again, dude?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I cannot handle another one, bro.
Slowly open, please.
What is
the fuck
this?
Is it projecting, dude? Oh, it's a TV, it's a broken TV. Off your thing? Night vision? Oh, shit. Oh, people on the table. Hangman game, dude.
Jessica loves Blake, bodo.
Loves
lah.
It's either leaves or loves.
Why would she leave Blake, bro?
Jessica leaves Blake.
Whoa!
What?
Do you not see that shit, bro?
What's he say? Good tonight, a bit shadow. It's a shadow, dude. It's the bitch. It's the bitch.
Huh?
The bitch with the axe.
Why is the bitch with the axe here, bro?
There's something to do in the room, I think.
There's another door that side.
Off the TV?
I cannot off the TV, bro. Yo, who the fuck is that?
Dude, I don't know, bro. Just open the door, bro. Turn left. Turn right.
What is this?
Off.
I don't go that side, man. Yo. Where am I?
Zoom out, dude. Where you zooming?
Am I zoomed in?
Yeah, it feels like you are. Close.
This one, bro. This one is fucked up, bro.
Jessica. The walls. Pick up the bandage.
I think the only thing we can do
reload.
Is like go that side, right?
Reload.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this game, man.
The guy is Thanos' brother. The guy just now. This guy.
Cheap. Yo.
Dude,
what the fuck?
There's something behind you, dude.
Yo, I don't play this game.
I don't play this game, bro. Look back. Shit, dude, this game is fucking fuck, man. Open slowly, slowly.
Sorry, that one.
open the night vision.
No need, bro. Are you meant to go into the library again?
Yeah. 16, bro. They all say 16.
Huh? When did I shout? Oh, yeah. Okay, fine lah. You know what? Fuck you all, okay?
16, dude. Everybody says 16. Okay, 16 lah!
You are 16. Yo, relax. The camera is like. Yo.
It's time to go. Oh my god.
Bro,
fucking slam the kick the door, dude. Turn around the table, let this stack. Close the door.
Let him come in. I'm not scared, bro. Let him come in. Fucking come in, bro.
He's scared.
I'll fucking show you. He's scared, bro.
Okay, go out. There's nothing, dude. Prince Joel. Nothing. Dude, the music is getting faster and faster.
Bro, I don't know what to do anymore, bro.
On your light, bro. The music, dude. The music.
Bro, can you do this?
Dude, you have to do it.
I feel like we just gotta go through the library.
Oh my god, it's a fucking maze, dude, in here.
I feel like that's the point, right?
Oh
Majibai. Majibai. Oh, Majibai. I don't want to do this.
come. I do real quick.
Okay, we get out of this and we're done. Oh my god. Yeah, everyone is saying run, bro. Everyone is saying time to run, bro. Dude, this is a dead end, bro.
Dude, it's a fucking maze, dude. What the fuck are we supposed to do?
Go to the place where you found the guy, that's all. Okay, go to the right, straight. Okay. Okay, I think left. I think right. Left.
Bro,
17. Okay, no, this is 18. That was 18. It means update that. Bro. Yo. That. Okay, it's coming.
I'm running.
And then just fuck off.
I'm fucking off.
Dead end.
It's not coming anymore. Dude, this fucking camera, dude.
We need to get out of here. Everyone's saying get out of here.
We reload this.
Get out of here and we're done. Get out of here and we're done with today.
We're trying to get out, but the fucking thing is chasing us, no?
Hey, switch off the thing. Oh, crawl. We need to crawl. Oh my god. Here, something gonna come, dude. Something gonna come here, dude. Just don't scream. Okay, get out the door. See the door, the door. The door, the door.
He's coming!
I didn't scream. But you screamed, so it's 18.5.
Okay,
18.5, because I didn't scream. Bro, everyone say go to the light and get out of the place. I think, hey, go up there. Hey, yeah, that's the light, right? Take it off. Oh yeah, run.
Shit!
Dude, help.
Go straight. Whoa, squish it. Who's that? Run, follow.
Please, why?
Oh shit, oh my god, shit. Dude. You fucked up, bro.
Why did I fuck up?
Huh?
Wait, dude!
Fuck you. We're done.
Back in the real world.
Yeah. 19. Cause I didn't scream, you scream. 19. That's it, Max.
Right.
Yo, fuck that shit. We're done. Turn on the lights, bro. We done. Save it. Is it safe already?
Yeah, safe already.
Fuck that shit, guys. This is it. Fuck that shit, bro.
I cannot.
Yo. 234 people, 39 people, man. That's the. Yo. Fuck that shit, bro. Yo, this shit is fucked up, bro. I am never playing this game drunk again.
Dude,
bro.
We have to finish this game. Yeah, okay, we're never playing it drunk, but we still have to finish it.
But we'll finish it, yo. Remember in the beginning, like, it was like, oh, nothing is scary, fucker than fucking scary, bro.
Yeah, the beginning was chill, and then it became a rough simulator. And then it became like a fucking chase after chase.
Yo, thank you guys for everyone watching since the start. Mitesh was here since the start.
Vishal was here from the start.
Everyone who was here from the start, man. Thank you so much, man.
Hey, yo.
We're so glad that you're enjoying this. And we're so glad that we have built a community. Yo, there are 200 plus of you guys here with us, man. This is crazy, bro.
Yeah, dude.
You guys may not think that 200 is a lot compared to like KSI and Miniminter and all those people, but man, we're gonna start something. So if you guys, all 200 of you guys, just support us from the very beginning, we don't know what heights we might reach in the future. So hopefully you guys will stay. FIFA, please. You want a FIFA?
Yeah, we can.
But 2v2.
2v2, yeah.
2v2.
1v1, too stress.
Too stress.
But if they want 1v1, they let us know.
Okay, yeah. Okay, guys. 1v1 put number 1, 2v2 put number 2. Okay, we'll play one last game for y'all. Cause we got a lot of time today. Yo, Ahilan, Hylian has been here too. Tomorrow, yeah, we can stream tomorrow.
Yeah, since there's 200 people here today, we're gonna stream tomorrow, Zara.
Yeah, we'll stream every day. There's 200 people, we'll stream the next day. And that's a promise.
A promise we can keep.
A promise we will keep, man.
Where's my controller?
I have no idea, bro. I'm so stressed out, man. So we see twos, we see ones, we see twos, 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 twos.
Two is what?
One. Oh, yo. Twos. I see more twos than... I see very equal, bro.
Dude, you know what? We should prepare a poll.
Next yeah. Time. How can we prepare a poll?
On YouTube, I don't think we can prepare a poll. On Facebook, we can prepare a poll. But it's okay. It's okay.
Okay. I see ones, I see twos. Okay, you know what's a good way of ending it? We play 2v2 first.
And then we play 1v1.
And then we play 1v1.
Alright.
Okay. Yo, we've been streaming for 2 hours and 50 minutes, man.
We beat our previous record.
Okay.
So 2v2 then 1v1, huh?
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright.
But if we stress the 2v2, then cannot do the 1v1.
But I think 2v2 no stress. We 2v2
is our specialties, bro.
Oh yeah, I gotta say, for those of you who stayed for the Outlast stream, right? Once this stream ends.
Oh yeah, man. Go back.
Once this stream ends, you go back, rewind, check your favorite parts, record that shit.
Can you guys please screen record the part where I went ooh and just hashtag ooh? Fuck, that's the best part, man. Yeah.
Screen record and tag us because we see all the.
I see all of them. 2v2. I see the number drastically drop from 200 to 150. But that's fine. People like Outlast. People want to see people get scared. Because FIFA is more of like a... You know... It's not as interesting, I feel.
Yeah.
FIFA is aight.
But there's only so long you can play, man. Fucking Outlast.
I think we played Outlast like 1.5 hours today.
That's my cardio for today.
But I mean, I do have a headache though. Because of the drinking. I feel like 2v2, man. I just do 2v2. Tomorrow we play more 1v1s.
Yeah, we can. We can play one more 1v1.
Tomorrow we play an extra 1v1. Today we play 2v2 because I cannot get stressed.
Okay, let's go. 2v2. Co-op. Invite to.
Co-op, let's go.
Oh, you guys cannot see. Wait. We're still loading. We want you guys to see us first. Okay, invite first, huh? Mm-hmm.
Yo, guys, that stream was like I have so much fun streaming though.
I have fun streaming, reading the chat
because we could so easily play this alone, right? And we could so easily play it just two of us, and we won't have anyone to interact with us and help us. But you guys make such a difference, man.
Yeah, it's fun to experience it with you guys.
Yeah, you guys make such a huge difference to like this game. Abhijit Singh is spamming 1v1. Sorry lah, bro. Tomorrow.
Chill.
We'll play tomorrow. For sure. Thing is, you guys don't understand the stress that we go through when we play 1v1. You know, after the game ends, right? We keep thinking about... Anyone who loses keeps thinking about that fucking game for the rest of the night. So it's very painful.
Like, before you go to sleep, like, fuck, I shouldn't have lost. Yeah. You think like that, you know. That's why.
I remember the time when our stream was just like 15 people.
Yeah, I remember the time. So 15 people.
15 people was it. That's it. We had like 15 people in the chat, man. Now we have 230 people.
Such.
Dun, 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 dun. What's up, guys? What's up?
Hi.
This is like the mint. You know, after your main course, we just had our main course. Now you just wanna have the mint and just go to sleep. This is the mint, bro. We got the fucking opponent, bro.
Let's go.
I'm ready to score some fucking goals, bro. All that tension, I just wanna release up this motherfucker,
release
bro.
Release the tension.
Release all the fucking tension to this guy, bro. Look at this. Okay, let's go.
big ups for y'all. Yeah, Vishal stayed since day one.
Yo, Vishal, my guy.
Okay, we gotta close the number.
Yeah, well, we are no more numbers. 19 times. We screamed 19 times, man.
Hi, Pluto TV.
What's up, Pluto TV? Also, day one. I swear, I remember Pluto TV.
All right.
I am red.
You're red. I'm blue. Okay.
Scott is blue. Yeah, Arvin skin is red. Let's go. This Barcelona. Okay, they look like they can play.
We had a bit of trouble against Barcelona last week.
I also feel very drunk.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Let's go.
Jordi Alba starts alongside Nelson Semedo at the back.
What a ball.
Luis Suarez plays together.
Hey, I'm here. I'm in the back.
Back one more time.
Shots on here.
Ooh! Don't need that shit, bro.
Shit, bro.
I don't need that shit, bro.
Shit.
I don't need that shit, bro. Let's go. Look at that, bro. Griezmann, left foot, bro. Let's go. That's the heat. That's the heat.
Yes, sure, Dev. Also,
bro. Can you imagine? 15 wins in a row.
Dude, let's do it.
Let's do it, bro.
Let's do it. Okay, remember, don't commit.
Don't commit.
Shadow on it, huh?
Shadow, nice. Going back to you.
Nice,
keep it simple, bro. Keep it simple, bruv. Pogbaums.
Pogba.
Nice.
Here's Conte.
Back to Pogbaums. Oh, nice.
Oh, shit.
Conte. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Oh, shit, dude. Easy peasy, colasso. That's what I'm saying. Who else is missing Rebecca? Bye.
Keeps the ball
this guy thinks he can go all over on his own. But he cannot. He cannot. They got no team chemistry.
Griezmann.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Jordi Alba.
He's gonna throw it in the middle. Man, this guy sucks.
Play, really.
This guy is a shock. Hey.
Just run straight out. Over the touchline. Semedo. Luis Suarez.
Nice. Come on.
Back
come
with
on.
France.
Alright. Up.
Griezmann.
Control the game. Control the game.
Yeah.
N'Golo Conte.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Mbappe.
Griezmann.
Well, now they've got the ball.
I see the vision.
You saw that, huh?
Yo guys, if you guys still sticking around, I just want to say a personal thank you to you guys, cause I know FIFA, what it's like. It's very hard to like talk and stream during FIFA. And fuck off.
Fuck off, man. Oh shit.
Oh.
Very good defense.
Fuck off, man.
You blocked the thing three times, bro.
Fuck off, mate. What you want, mate?
Let's go.
Mbappe. Break quickly when they get possession.
Wait up. Now.
Opposition slow to get back, so.
Dembele.
He's got it in behind. Whoa! The defense for the attack and the chase.
One more.
Tries the shot here.
Offside.
It's
fine.
Goal.
I got you, my
Nah, nah, chill. We here. Relax. That's why, bro. You guys are chillers, bro. You guys come here watching. You know what, guys? I feel like we should start a group.
A group?
We should start a group where they can suggest this. Ooh, look at that interception. That was saucy, bro. Where they can interact with us properly and like suggest. Hey, through. Now.
And suggest things. Right.
Griezmann.
Ooh.
That's an easy interception.
And suggest things, yeah. Like, so we can like easily listen to you guys. I think the best platform
for that would be
Twitter. Because Twitter, I don't... Like, Instagram, I get too much spam. Now.
That's given us offside.
Twitter, I get too much... Instagram, I get too much spam. Maybe you guys could recommend games and... So we can actually hear you guys. Because, like...
Well defended,
I know, like...
Just getting across.
We have a lot of followers and all that. But we don't know who are like the real ones who are here. Like all of you guys are the real ones, man.
The real,
fuck off.
The real G's.
The real G's. You guys are the ones. You guys are the main
Dude,
G's.
Discord is the best place. Discord has like chat functions and things like that.
Where Discord? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that. I almost gave myself that shit.
And he gets ahead to it.
WhatsApp. WhatsApp also sometimes we don't read.
Yeah.
I feel like Discord would be the best for gamers.
What is Discord?
I will explain to you. Okay. Discord is like a space where you can chat and gamers use that a lot too, voice chat with people and build a community.
Okay, let's do that.
Mbappe.
Sorry.
Hey, you kacau, dude.
Sorry, bro.
Let's go Twitter, Discord, Discord. You guys let us know which one you guys want.
Hey, pass it in the middle, Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Ah, fuck, sorry. I fucked it up.
It can be quick on the break
run
now.
Run back. Yeah, I got him.
Run back, huh? Shadow, no commit.
Luis Suarez.
Go to him, Pass it back.
Penetrating pass, or would have been.
Let's go.
The interceptor.
Maybe we can play games like
PUBG
and
shit. To the opposition.
Yeah. Winner, chicken dinner kind of thing.
Yeah.
Hey.
Treads it through.
Fucked up.
Cool and clinical.
I fucked up. One-on-one situation effective. Discord like KSI one
level,
one question go.
Both sides have scored here now.
And then like if we build a community we can also play with you guys like different
yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's check this Discord thing out. Let me see what we can do. But for now, I think we need to concentrate a bit.
Luis Suarez. Excellent defensive tackle. Griezmann.
Oh, now.
Excellent attacking play here. It can open up the opposition now.
Oof. Is Griezmann a bit too small to do that, right?
A bit, I want to get the... Man, we're playing well.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
I got him.
Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one
nice
to chase.
Come on, last step.
Fuck off, ref. That was a fucking...
Well, the free kick's taken here very quickly indeed. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
Anything as long as you can talk.
Should we get on Twitch though?
Twitch?
Should we get on Twitch? What do you guys think?
I feel like a lot of people don't have like Twitch accounts to like comment and stuff like that.
I see. Twitch accounts you gotta pay, is it?
No, just like the hassle to
the hassle register, to download,
register and stuff like that.
Yeah, okay.
Kick off.
But
let's figure out a good way to like interact with everyone and like.
We ask everyone, yeah.
Hey, Mbappe, through. No.
Wait.
No.
Kante. Back.
Pogba. Mbappe. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
All you.
Oh. Oh shit, dude. This guy playing a fool, huh?
It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, nice. Just whacking it away.
Mbappe.
Real chance.
Let's go! Lasso, easy thing, bruv. You wanna fuck around, we'll fuck around back, okay? We'll fuck around back. How will you let us know? Just follow us on Instagram. That's very important. I think Instagram is the one way that we always put out everything. So follow Scott and I on Instagram.
Yeah.
And then we'll see how we can build this community, man.
PK.
Don't commit.
Shadow. Shadow.
Dembele.
Nice.
One more. Nice one, bro. Nice one, dude. Ref.
Oi, ref.
Free kick for France, and no disputing. Now Benjamin Pavard. He's given the ball away here, unnecessarily.
It's okay.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Nice one, dude. Let's go.
And he's stuck to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do
pass
with his good advanced starting position.
Oh, come on, dude. Run. Beat that guy, dude.
Close down the space quickly.
Gives it away. Dembele. Out into the wide areas now. Griezmann. Dembele.
Nice. Have to clear. ML.
Mobile Legends, dude.
Oh, damn. What is Mobile Legends?
It's like Dota, but on the phone.
Nah.
The one, susah lah.
Do you know how to play ML?
I work for a esports organization that plays ML.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
So you do know lah.
A bit only lah. I'm not that good. I'm alright. I'm alright.
Hernandez.
So what is it, the games that you play at night and you stream? Eh, not you stream, you scream.
CS, RAS.
It's good attacking play this from them.
Counter strike, bro. You scream a lot.
Blocked that well. Blocked another shot destined for the goal.
Nice.
Coman.
So you play Counter Strike, is it?
Yeah. And then Dead by Daylight. You know Dead by Daylight?
Oh, yeah.
Griezmann.
I think I'm going to join you for Dead by Daylight. I find that Dead by Daylight is a good game.
But I don't, that one I play that once or twice, I don't play that much.
Dembele. Here's Conte. Griezmann.
Mbappe. Nice. Yes! Oh, yes! Fuck you, ref. Pass it.
Saw
pass
that
it
coming
Mbappe.
And intercepted.
Back to Kante. Oh, Griezmann shoot.
Abba.
Ooh!
Good. His reach to make that very fine stop.
Cat Mario.
Varan.
Griezmann's corner. Defender did well to get to it.
That's how you get it, son! That's how you get it, boys!
COD Mobile.
Resident Evil 7. Have you played any Resident Evils?
I've seen gameplays, and I played, but I've never finished.
Yo, that header was prime, bro.
That header was great, dude.
Restart the game.
ML.
Okay, now, hey, bro, any rainbow flicks? Now is time.
Okay. We do all the rainbow flicks.
Nice.
Pogba. Mbappe. Coman. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Oh, tackle, Allah, nice.
What the
fuck, you have?
And he's given the free kick.
Kunji sejowa erka, bro. There was this speed, right? You know what karats are, right?
Karats.
Karat people, karat Indians.
What?
Karat now Indians are like the abings of Indians, and like the rempits of like Indians.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Just
to
keep it
debate. Too much.
And then. Well, karat, so, yeah, karat. I've heard my friends say.
Karat macam lah. All the fucking rempit version of Indians. So, there was this tweet that went, how do karats sexed?
Sexed.
Like, sex lah. You know what sexed, right? Yeah. Like, to sexually text message.
Yeah, sexting ah.
Sexting lah.
Then how lah?
And someone... Someone tweeted Kunji sejua erke, which means my dick is cold. My dick is cold. Kunji sejua erke. Bro, that is fucked up, bro.
Yeah, you don't always see that so often.
What's erke? Sejua, I know lah. Kunji sejua is what?
Erke means it is.
Oh, okay.
Bro, I'm gonna
decided to take the shot out from the
Was that good? I don't know how to take free kicks.
It's okay. That was good.
Was that close?
This FIFA 20 free kicks are so much
damn harder. Right.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Lionel Messi.
Let's get another goal, bro. It's been a while since we...
Mbappe running?
No. Ah!
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
We got 7 minutes to get that goal.
Jordi Alba.
Don't tackle, Griezmann. Don't tackle. We're like getting excited.
And they've got a man out wide.
They're gonna go
taking
back
on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Nice.
His teammates have recognized the potential of this attack.
Let's go.
Read the intentions. Jordi Alba. Well, that's what they've been looking for. Falling behind.
Okay, we got
credit
4 minutes.
Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one in,
it's got one rank in CSGO. The highest I've gone is the double AK.
They played badly, and if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Now,
Griezmann.
Run.
Mbappe.
Pound good room out here. Not too much time for extra touches here. Break quickly when they get possession. Messi.
Whoa!
Not a great tackle, I must say.
Is it going to be an in swinger or an out swinger?
Bro, can deliver bro this play Talking feet. Tom. What's Talking Tom? Talking
keeper
Tom.
Cross, this time.
Whoa!
Comfortable
there wasn't even
for the
offside,
keeper.
Dude. It was good. Let's go. Last attack. Here. I'm running.
Talk back.
Are you? Mbappe running. Mbappe
yeah,
running.
Mbappe,
yeah.
Oh my
through.
God, dude. Middle.
He's one on one with the goalkeeper. Can he do it?
Hello? Rage quit! Rage quit coming!
Rage quit
coming!
Scott, do you know Cloud from Cloud9? I know of Shroud. I know of Shroud, but I don't know him personally.
Rage quit in 5, 4, 3.
Dude, the rage quit, dude, at 90th minute.
Oh, let's go. 15 games in a row, bro. We all about that, bro. Look at this. Who trying to fuck with us, bro? Alright, guys. 3 hours and 13 minutes. Sheesh. That's a record right there. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please don't forget to screen grab and screen record whatever your favorite moments were.
Tagus.
Whether it was doing FIFA or whether it was doing Outlast, it doesn't matter. We're gonna watch all of them and we'll repost the best ones. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in. We'll come in tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll come in tomorrow.
Ciao, guys. Love
Ciao,
y'all.
Guys.
Good night. Papa. Good night, everybody. Don't let the bed bugs bite.